Thank you. Ah, oh, wrong one. Wow. How are you, chat?
Hello. Hello.
How do you sound?
I had to, like, monster player.
I had to undo my my changes before this. But
I'm a whale.
It was just fucking.
Huh?
Almost so bad. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Guess we didn't fix fucking Steam. One second.
Oh no.
I seem to be cycling through my abilities here.
Fuck it. We'll do this live. You can't see a chat, but
or fix.
Minsky.
This is a really good song. I actually was just saying before the stream, I was like, this song is so pleasant because it's just playing right now and they're sweet and it just sounds very nice.
That's that.
Okay. Alright, we're back in this this bitch.
Oh yeah, you can high jump now.
Oh yeah, and you can high jump.
So you can get all the chests in this room now.
Let me check our audio real quick while we're doing this.
Great idea.
Here's the rib cage. It appears to just stop, though, which I don't think is how it usually works. But, yeah, we got high jump.
Yeah. I mean, does that.
No. Not in my world. Okay. Oh, yeah. Me too. Thank you, man. Yeah. Man. Well, maybe you should, like, do something about it. Maybe you should, like, go out and...
No, he's gonna look at his fish.
No, he's not even looking at the fish. He's looking at the dresser. It's just over here.
How do you sound?
So far, it sounded good.
Okay.
I'm just checking to make sure we sound
bad. Pinocchio really means the world to this man, and what's he doing about it?
The only thing I changed is the noise gate, and I changed it back, so...
Yeah, I think it sounded good. We're legible. Okay. That's the important part.
So, I got a new mic today, chat. Not the one I'm using. I got a new mic, and it picks up everything. It's very good and crisp and clear, but man, when I'm texting, it picks up my my typing.
Yeah, I was saying when you're using your GameCube controller,
it picks up my controller.
That's good. You want the GameCube controller ASMR. I'm telling you, that's one of the
Melee players will shit and die when they hear it, but in a good way.
I can't wait to. I'm gonna get
so. Chat! The Trinity!
The blue Trinity. Oh, this is a very fun one.
Will they actually die?
Yeah.
Fuck, I need to get HBox on my stream to assassinate him.
Do we hate HBox? I forget. I know they threw a crab at HBox.
It's just. Not HBox, M2K. M2K is the prick.
Is M2K a prick?
He's just mean.
Oh, he's just me. Crime of being a kind of a dick.
Oh, that's awesome.
See, they should throw the crab at him. Water gleam.
What's that?
It's a gem for summons.
Summon gem.
Oh.
Can you guess who it could be?
Here we go. Just trying to think of the crab.
The fucking Jamaican crab.
Yeah.
He's the girl. I had to sing that. He's the girl. I had to sing that in choir.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice. It's actually a lot of fun. There was a choir concert thing. So every year in fall, we would do a boys versus girls choir concert, and the boys always lost because the judges were biased. I'm not saying because I'm biased, but I did lose every time. But it's because we had the better fucking performances. All right. What we did was we sang "Kiss the Girl," and not only did we sing it extraordinarily well, but we got my friend Logan to dress up. in a fucking giant lobster costume that he bought off Amazon.
Oh, nice.
And then Trey and another person I won't name.
Oh, hello.
Whoa, holy shit.
Real life guests.
Holy shit. Folks, you can't see this, but Hope's got an incredible outfit on. Holy
shit. I'm complete with the tiara.
Wow.
I brought Starbursts.
Oh my god. Fuck yeah. I want to say something.
I wanted to show off the dress.
You should.
Because I spent... Well,
I have a whole art channel to put in.
I didn't spend that much time making it, I'll be honest. I made it over like 3 days.
I may only be in the dark, but in the dark it looks great.
Actually, technically, I think I made it over 2 days. I made it over 2 days. 3 days because the second day was Thanksgiving and I didn't do anything on the second day. So. Yeah, no, Thanksgiving I ate
I knew that.
Watched Castle and then went to a musical.
Man.
The hell.
That's good.
Nice.
Yeah. But I have a video of me dancing in it. Unfortunately, there's a, unless we have, I don't know if Discord will let me upload it. Because it's a minute. And it's a
You'd be able to do it from that ground level one.
It's a minute and a half long.
Over
wait, back. I think you can compress it automatically.
Yeah.
We should also be able to create a link to it. I've talked to you a lot of time.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, if I do, I'll just upload it to my
drive. That's a good idea. You should.
Yeah, that's the pain kind of living with talented people. Yeah.
While talking about me, works for the school paper.
Hey, my article got rejected.
Listen, works for the school paper, main address in 2 days, game developer artist, casual gamer.
Casual gamer.
And then there's me.
Okay, I want to point out, this, I took 2 days alone on this fucking stream setup, not like anything that required work, just like laying things out, and I'm still not done coming to tweak it.
I will say this one is very hot.
Oh, that was so worth it. Oh my god.
Yes.
I'm so glad.
Yes.
I can't agree
with
that.
I'm trying to do it.
I spot
all my time.
Yeah, it's a red dress. It's not a black dress. It looks like a black dress. It's not a black dress.
Well, it's new. Hyper Brian.
I'm gonna add.
Someone new?
Oh, what up? I'm gonna add.
Yeah, shout out to Kingdom Hearts. That's. Yeah.
Wait, who is it?
Bert Brian! Hey, bud! Fun fact, can't see your name in chat. I'm colorblind, that bad.
Good to see you, bud. How you doing?
I would consider this a Kingdom Hearts appreciation stream.
Aggro!
Aggro! Oh, I gotta play. How do I play this game? How do I play the game?
Okay, so remember, when you press Sonic, you gotta keep mashing.
Yeah, no, I did that on accident.
Yeah,
it's been more than a week since I played this, so I gotta like get back into the swing.
Yeah.
We just killed those guys, they're really easy. What room is this?
Oh wait, let me finish my dumb story. Okay, so Logan got into a gigantic lobster outfit. We had an inflatable boat that we put-
Boat?
We had a boat that we put Eric and Ariel in. And Eric was, I think it was, well, I'm not gonna say his name because I think he still goes here. to Central Washington. But, my friend Trey was Ariel, and he got like the lipstick and like, the dress and everything. And so they got in this inflatable boat, and we all dressed up really nicely, and we sang it, and Logan was the fucking, like, crab, and it was perfect, and we lost that year still. I was so mad about that. We put so much work into that fucking song.
Where's that on?
Anyway, that's my
what?
Kiss the Girl song.
Got him.
What?
What beat you?
I don't remember what the girl did. I was too mad to pay attention.
I understand. You should have
watched. I should have.
What was the combination?
Oh, there's boys and girls choir concert.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah, sorry, what? How did an inflatable
wait,
boat...
Wait.
What did they do?
Do the trendy before you spawn more people.
Where is it?
Right there.
You put on, like, half a Broadway production.
It's hard to see in this
one. Yeah, we put on half a fucking Broadway production.
Climbing the hardest one,
and
too.
We sounded good, and we still lost.
Okay,
I think it's because the 7th grade boys didn't pick up the fucking slack on their song. And then they sang Country Roads. And, you know, they just weren't good enough for
it.
See, they should have sung Simple and Clean. Their voices were high enough for it.
Can you get up there, please, sir?
Yeah, that reminds me of my school choir concerts.
And I'm back up.
The only people who had any sort of stage presence were the treble bass choir and the men's crin clinics.
Mm.
And it was because the guys who were there decided, well, we might as well make the most of it and had a lot of fun with it. And you could tell that they wanted to be there and were having a good time on stage. Half of the girls' part is like the really big, like the big one, especially like the freshman select. I'm like, why do I feel like none of you want to be here?
You're on the wall.
Choreography. Your costumes are trash.
Lay into them, Hope. Let them know.
Okay, no, literally. Harry and I would go to these choir concerts together, right?
Frequently,
because Harry had a car and I didn't. I don't have a driver's license either, but that's beside the point. Anyways, we would go to them together because our friend Finn was in choir, so we do support Finn. It was the funniest thing because the guys were just like, yeah, rocking a lot. Every time any one of the bigger or the women's choirs came on stage, we were just roasting them in the back. Because we always sat, like, at the last three rows, because we had a big auditorium.
Uh-huh.
Like, McConnell size, but, like, without the second floor.
Really?
Damn.
Yeah. I really, truly don't want to fall from here.
Just
jump.
Yeah, fucking stand back their ass. Get them.
No, we had an auditorium that people rented out.
Wow. Holy shit.
Yo,
yeah,
Sora.
I was actually one of the
Yeah, Sora.
I get to control Sora. Can you believe it? Haley Joel Osment himself.
Okay, so Aggro... Wait, I'm gonna let this go.
Yeah, let's watch Pinocchio.
Let him go. Wait. Has lost his heart to the heartless.
Oh. Maybe it holds the key to helping
Kyrie. And this fucking little boy I kidnapped. Let's join forces to save her.
We can do it together. Oh, Mike.
Anime, look at mother.
It's Riku.
You'd rather fight me? I don't know anything about King Over a puppet that
has no heart. Oh, me neither.
No, he's gay. That's all you need to know.
I think the mic is picking up the TV. Oh, is there like an echo, y'all?
Conscience. Come yeah, a little bit.
You're talking about Pinocchio, right? But right now, it's loud yes. and clear.
And it's telling me you're on the wrong side. Yeah.
We love how, like, unsaint the mouths are.
2001.
Yeah, it's all part of the charm.
Wait, are you telling me this game is as old as I am?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Damn.
And it looks that fucking good, too.
I made that joke last time. I made the Jabba Jabba's Belly joke last time because I play Legend of Zelda. Because I'm a casual gamer, okay?
Okay, that reminds me of, I have a friend who was
why is that working on a
costume.
Oh, shit. Oh, this motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh, that's true
color. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
bye, Rashid.
Yeah, right
when he can just do that now.
What a baby.
But she was like, how have you not seen Mulan Moulin Rouge? She forgets that she's okay, like 9 years old.
You have to hit the head.
Yeah, you got to hit the head.
And then they were like,
it
wait,
hurt
what?
Too,
I was born the year Moulin Rouge.
Oh, that hurt me? I kind of imagined it.
Well, yeah. I kind of blew Sam's mind.
Rocky's older than I am. Treasure Planet's older
than you.
Rocky's older than you? That fucks me up.
Oh, you can hit the belly.
I remember when Shrek did come out, and I watched it very
when
early.
Floor backwards, you can hit the belly. Oh, I have jump now, so I can actually hit him.
Oh, yeah, you can get up there. I didn't realize that was what they intended to do with that, actually. That's so cool.
The entire world is such a ground jump.
That's really smart, actually.
I love this jump.
Now you can say you're older than I have.
Now you can traverse through the chamber.
I'm pretty sure I'm the oldest one here still. Oh,
wait, wait a minute. What are birth years for everyone?
2000 mod.
2001.
I was made in 2000.
2003, okay. Yeah,
can you... It's only 2 years different.
Hey, now you all know my birthday. Or my birth month, at least.
My birth month?
You can guess what my birthday is.
I'm July 01.
Nice.
Another one? Please tell me it's not in the latter half of the month, like, in the very last week of the month. 19.
Okay, by the way.
Soap and can almost birthday
quiz. Agro Tadpole, I want to say, you suggested you do the Life Could Be a Dream part from Cars. We actually did that my 9th grade year. We also did that song.
You did what?
The life could be a dream.
Take you up to paradise. This guy just vomited on me. From Cars. Oh, he's like poisoning me.
Yes, no, for real, Agro. I know, you're saying it as a joke, but we really did that. And for the same fucking competition, too. Ah.
The Cars soundtrack is why that. I have a country playlist.
Oh.
Oh, God, yeah. Now
that's such a weird
thing. Life is a highway.
I'm trying to get around.
Yeah, okay, look, fun fact, I thought for the longest time that Rascal Flatts was a single person and not a band.
Me too. Actually.
I thought Rascal Flatts. Rascal Flatts. To be fair, a lot of people do. It's not, you're not alone.
Hold on.
I love how we're talking about all this. Oh, God.
While you're, like, hiding for your fucking stomach.
I've never played this before. Y'all forget. This is, like, the first time I'm fighting this boss. I have fought this boss before. But
the Rascal Flatts broke up in 2020?
Yes.
Oh, good.
Aww.
What?
I mean, that.
Are they just Rascal and Flat separately now?
Well, no, there are three of them. I think there are Guns
and
Roses.
And all. Rask, Opal, and Axe. Yeah, it's Rascal. It's Rascalf and Flatts.
I hate you, my life.
Oh, by the way,
please
don't
die.
You've magic. Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing it.
You got it. Shaboom, the fact
you
take.
Oh, you missed it. This song does not match the situation.
Yeah, this song isn't smash. It's a really good one, too.
You know what other movie that's left with him? Fucking Adult in Tale.
Listen, loser.
How to Train Your Dragon, but real life.
Really? Huh.
I hate that you started like that,
because
it makes sense. Yeah, I'm not wrong.
Ow. Glad I did that.
Get him.
Wait, Mason, have you seen? You
fucker.
Adult in Tale?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's a movie with Josh Hutcherson.
I don't know who it is.
And he's the... you don't lie to me.
I don't.
PETA! Hunger Games!
Terabithia. Fuck!
Trapped in an island.
I
know one of those.
Monty and Thora.
Oh, it's the white kid.
I don't have time to think about Josh Hutcherson right now.
Okay, yeah, when actual important things are happening on screen, can we keep some chat to a minimum? Not you, chat.
Yeah,
in the room, chat. Chat's fine being chat.
I mean, I'm not going to be able to read it right now at all, but...
But yeah, but chat can exist. I'm talking about chat her.
All you want. I can't see anything!
Yeah, you can't do it from the back.
You can't. Okay.
So they can't make it a prosthetic.
Oh, I see the movie. Okay, never mind.
Which is why it's had a train to dragon in real life.
Oh, my God, it is had a train to dragon.
Well, it's fine. You got launched onto the clamshell.
This is what we used to come under, but not Friday.
Ass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where am I? Oh my god. Yeah, the camera really is not.
Hey, were you poisoned?
Oh, you fucker! Oh, I did it! Oh!
Bye.
You motherfucker.
Loop clipping the mic.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. Oh,
so speaking of that problem you just had, you just got Leaf Bracer. Which means that's no longer a problem.
What problem did I just have? What?
I'm glad that you, enjoy my stream enough to stop listening to Castletown.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I can fucking read what happened in here.
Thank you so much for stopping by.
Delta Root song is really good.
Oh!
I listen to that one all the time too.
Why are you still calling for Riku? He bitched out on you like a little asshole.
He just left. He skedaddled.
He left through a magic portal like a while ago.
Stop.
Yeah, by the way, you learned how to control time from that.
Okay.
Oh, that was so sad.
That's badass.
Yeah.
If you could turn back time.
Important cutscene, hold up.
Harry's like a lifeless puppet now.
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the princesses of heart.
That's very original. Together,
and the door will open to the heart of all worlds.
They just keep saying heart, don't they?
No, they love to. It's not going to stop.
There you will surely find a way to recover.
Yeah, even that go. Oh, with you.
Oh, look at those hands.
Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift.
We were quiet long enough for me to see the fucking bar. Is it bad chat?
Oh, I thought someone in chat said we have an echo.
No.
If no one's saying we have an echo, then I think we'll...
Tech, can you hear the bleed through?
You turn it down and touch.
Yeah, so Riku's like evil now.
Oh yeah, no, we fucking hate Riku. I hated him from the start.
Fuck Riku.
Well,
most of my homies...
Something to me, like, the way he was standing there, he's like, Kyrie's 11.
On his full completed.
And I'm like, hello, okay.
You know what the worst part is, Luke?
What?
We didn't get the porn page.
I couldn't tell
you. Oh, right. Nah.
I can tell you what room it is if you want to go get it.
Yeah, maybe we'll do that later. Because I kind of want to, like...
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I don't want
to,
like...
It's pretty easy to get once you have high jump.
Okay.
We can probably just do a stream of Winnie the Pooh and get through.
Yeah, maybe we could just do a Winnie the Pooh stream as the finale, because that would be that's my favorite.
I sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto are okay.
Is that a Lego plane?
I mean, yeah, kind
of. You're not wrong.
I mean, Disney does own Lego.
Riku!
It just really looks like...
Forget about Riku, Sora. Riku is not matter to us anymore.
Fuck Riku.
Or should I go?
Sex world.
Oh yeah, so Monstro is like a special event.
He's not actually a world.
Well, he's there, but yeah, he's not.
The issue is, every time you try to go between these two, you're gonna get swallowed.
There's a tournament.
I hear there's a great reward for the winner.
But wait, the whale has a name?
Yeah, Monstro.
Monstro. You're gonna want to go to the one behind Monstro now.
This one? Not the whirlpool. This
one. The one
behind him.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Am I able to get there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, are we just skipping the other one?
What?
No, this is the next one.
Oh, okay, I see. That's what you mean.
The top one is something you can do now, but I wouldn't recommend it because it's harder.
True.
Although this one arguably is worse.
We'll see.
What's this one?
We can't say.
Oh, yeah, you can't say it. Luke can start throwing out guesses.
It's my favorite part of this game.
Oh, I'm gonna tell you.
Is that a Warfall?
Don't do it.
No, yeah.
This is the least enjoyable world to me.
Yeah.
With your Kent.
Yeah, so this is my favorite part of this game. I think I've said this before, but it's like, what Disney characters are we gonna see next, you know?
Yeah.
It's always a fun time. Like, I like the opening cutscenes. Because he's my favorite.
Yeah.
And,
actually just communism color.
The game knew it, so it decided to make that my ship.
Okay, did you see Luke's reaction when he actually showed up in this game, though?
No.
I screamed
so
hard.
Yeah, I screamed. I was so excited. I get loud sometimes, okay?
My secret Santa gifts are usually all together.
Thank you so much for the sub, Jay.
Oh, shit.
8 months. I can't believe I've been fucking sitting longer than that, actually.
It's almost been a year.
Don't say that.
Subversary time!
Don't fucking remind me how old I am on the internet.
It's kind of hard. I'm kind of just trying to avoid shit.
Chippendale? More like Chippendale.
Oh, but yeah, have you made any guesses yet, Luke? For
No, I haven't. I honestly, like, I'm drawing a blank. I don't know. Everything I think of is something we've already seen.
I mean, if we're looking for princesses.
Oh, that's true.
Right?
I don't know.
I mean, you're not for critical thinking skills at this time, please.
So, I will say, you get to... There's a little less intrigue in 2, because there's, like, silhouettes of the world.
Yeah.
But I still think it'll be fun.
Yeah, that... It's still fun to, like, get to go there, but this is more, like, exciting, I guess.
So you don't know what it is.
Yeah, you're a fucking clue what you're getting into. I hope they bring that back, because it's a really cool concept. Maybe KH4 will have that.
And, like, also, I prefer it in this one, too, because the way the routes work, you don't open the gate, you go through it to there. So you have a lot more time to mull over it, right?
This is a long fucking...
Because there's no time to think about what world you're going to next in Kingdom Hearts 2.
I don't know, like,
but we have an entire flying segment to do it.
I hope you know that I'm running through every princess I know of in my brain right now.
Well, some of them don't exist yet. In 2001.
No, I know.
Some of the ones that I was thinking of, I was like, that's not possible.
Yeah, Tiamat, Rapunzel,
Monstro's gone. Let's go before he comes back.
Okay.
Thanks, Goofy. Did you stop the entire fucking ship?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta do my time thing. I'll do that when I land, right?
Yeah. Fucking Goofy stops the entire ship, like, right in the middle of the fucking, like,
what's
green
this
light.
Minecraft?
Oh, shit, this is Minecraft.
Minecraft.
We're in Minecraft.
Okay, right? Let's see. Asterisks. Snow White, Cinderella, Princess Aurora, Beauty and the Beast, Agrabah,
Moving to Agrabah.
Henry Bow.
Ariel.
Everything prior to the year 2001, and I'm gonna say, they have a heavy bias towards Disney Renaissance. Mulan was not out soon enough for this to be.
Yeah, Mulan came out in, what, like, 98? Okay.
But didn't Tarzan come out in the 2000s?
No, Tarzan came out in the 90s too.
Right? It was 99, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, well then, yeah, I guess, why wouldn't Mulan be in there? Pretty kinda cool, although I like Mulan.
Mulan was the last
princess
for a while.
Yeah, 1999. Well, yeah, because they couldn't fucking figure out what princess.
This looks like, this looks like, Rapture from Bioshock 1.
I was right.
Disembark, baby.
Oh!
Yes, Ariel. Little Mermaid.
Okay, guys, prepare for landing.
I don't know.
Have fun with this one.
Are we gonna be underwater?
Where is this?
Is this like the water level of the game?
Welcome to Dire Dire Dock.
We'll drown.
Alright.
Good.
Yeah. So, is just another example of how water levels in games are not really the strongest part. Unless it's Mario Odyssey. Mario Galaxy.
Well, yeah,
the water part.
Tiana, because of mine, I believe.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, how do you feel about this?
I don't feel great about that.
Oh, he's gross!
Are you missing this? Are you people missing this?
I've already seen this. I've suffered enough.
I'm suffering currently. Okay, that's fine.
I've had to see it.
Slow down. Don't leave me behind.
Okay, good. I was hoping to see him.
Oh.
Hello.
Hold on.
I like that way too.
God, I don't like Sora. Sora looks like he's got the body of like a 30-year-old.
Why does Sora have a
strong
like,
man?
I will say, I think they put the most work into her hair out of anyone else.
Oh, that's cool.
Sora has pelvic bones, but Ariel doesn't.
Ariel has the highest definition hair out of any character in this game.
That's impressive, actually. Looks good. Nice hair. Oh,
hair physics did not work well in this year either, so it's kind of impressive.
That is not genuine.
I love Turtle Goofy, though.
Turtle Goofy's so fucked up. I love it.
God. Hold on.
Who
voiced her in this?
Yeah, it's probably not her. They're kind of like 50-50 with that in this game.
Easy for you to say.
It could be, but probably isn't.
No,
boy, it's time for some tutorial.
Yep.
There actually hasn't been a lot of that in this game.
It's
like,
that bad.
I mean,
those are not going to be correct because that's Xbox controls.
Okay, so B to rise, X to dive. Okay.
I also love Turtle Goofy. This isn't the last we'll see of him, I'll say that much.
I love Turtle Goofy so much.
He's so fucked up
looking. I wish he could fry Donald.
Fry Donald? I'm gonna be quiet and let me figure this out.
Yeah, no, we're gonna get Blue some space to figure out how the fuck to do this now.
I hope you know that well, I'm
up,
on
up
the
is to the right, down is to the left. Okay. Okay. That's
easy enough. Not that way.
Oh, fuck you.
What? She's not a princess.
I don't make mistakes.
Huh.
Who, Ariel?
So there was a section called Princess's Heart, and it names all
look
of
this.
Them.
Look, how good I am at this game.
Okay. Oh, no, she is. Elsa is a pretty princess.
No, not Elsa.
Alice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's a princess. She's technically a duchess.
Is Alice from Wonderland?
Where did he go?
I thought Alice was only a princess in this one because they had to find like a girl character that fit.
Yeah.
Well, oh, you're way up.
When did she become a duchess?
The princess thing is different in Kingdom Hearts because you don't have to be actually royalty. It's just that they happen to be for the most part.
That was pretty easy.
Princesses.
These controls aren't terrible.
Yeah, it's
they're not like it's not like Mario 64 where like it takes you hours to move anywhere.
Yeah. It's pretty smooth for what it is, especially 2002. Oh shit, Among Us.
Oh, we're gonna have to like fight underwater. Is that gonna be different? Or can I fight underwater at all?
Don't claw Sora's nipples, bro. Don't do
God, that. Why is Sora always like got the chest out kind of pose?
Like he's gotta be bravado. He's like 14, I think. I like how menacing you guys are just floating.
Oh, not Jack Skellington. I don't care about him.
Oh, that's kind of cool. What are you talking about? I like this. I'm a fan of this. I like how this works. Oh, hey, you.
I'm very happy you like it. That makes me overjoyed.
I mean, so far. We'll see if I still like it.
It's a big-ass NP bubble. I think these jellyfish drop.
Ariel's Wikipedia page does not have a VA for Kingdom Hearts.
He's doing a different animation. Thank God. Donald's pretty much the same. Donald's doing pretty much
it's
the
Jilly
same.
It's Jilly
Benson. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
He's not really.
I mean, if they can get Gilbert Gottfried, they can get Jillie Benson.
Hey,
I mean,
it does not sound like her.
Wait, can they give me a glass of water?
They got James Woods too.
Yeah. I mean, they got some fucking celebrities for this. So.
Yeah. Disney has much money. They can do basically whatever they want.
Disney did not finance this.
No.
Is that all you have
for this Phoenix game?
They didn't use all of their money. They need to find a clean top one first. One sec.
I think I have one right now.
Oh, it's a save point. Like, thanks, guys.
Nope.
To be fair, they did pull the fucking strings to get Alice's original voice actress for it, so.
Yeah, she's like 70
at fucking 90 years old or something.
90?
I think that is an octopus with feathers.
Calamari.
No.
I want to fry him.
Thank you.
I want to fry him and eat him. Duck octopus, that sounds good.
Octopus.
Yeah. Peking duck.
Never tried duck Peking octopus.
But what if we run into more on our way back?
I'll kill them.
Your little baby.
Okay. So it's not good.
Oh, thank God for the trident markers on the walls.
Yeah.
Disclaimer, I'm packing up because you look fucking good.
What? Oh, yeah, but it honestly, it's, like, considering the amount of original voice actors they got for Disney characters, it's sometimes weird to see which ones they just didn't.
But I have to have Ariel with me, right?
Yeah, you got it. Ariel kind of fucking whips in this world.
Ariel's actually pretty fucking good.
Let's see.
What's your place for?
Who should I replace?
Like, it's so weird seeing how many fucking, like, voice
Isn't
actors
she
they
a captain
get.
In this?
Huh?
She's a captain.
Yeah, she's a fucking mage in this.
So you can replace Donald.
Because she's a woman.
Yeah, I don't like Donald Squid. He freaks me out.
I am so comfortable with Goofy Turtle, though.
Yeah, Goofy Turtle is my friend.
But, like, it's funny, like, seeing all these fucking famous, like, Disney voice actors, and they get Sean Astin for Hercules' Bite. The Hercules voice actor,
wait,
like, being entirely functional for this.
Wait, save, and then, like, a Goofy?
Yeah, save. Well, there's that one. I'm not gonna fuck it. Where should I fuck with that one?
No, go ahead and do two.
Two?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Goofy? Is this why you wanted water this whole time?
Sorry, that bit was so stupid. I had to do it.
I could look at them in different angles now because I can, like rise and fall.
Pharaoh, I have been trying. We'll aim for mid-December and try to get a group guard to come game.
What do these vents do? These hurt me.
No.
Ooh, it pushed me around though.
I will try to get a big Gargapone game for around like December-ish.
Wait, I love playing art games.
In fact,
artists in the friend group because it makes everybody else
like they Pant will make sure that happens actually.
That Atlantic.
That's their fucking
Not anyone else in this room.
She's the one who does all of Morgana's other art.
Yeah. Like, if it's not Mason art, it's clever art.
I have a lot of fun with it.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of this
trap.
Okay.
I also have a
hamburger.
Oh,
yeah.
Alright.
See
you.
Bye. Okay.
Can I squeeze by you?
Yeah, totally.
Oh, and, Plant, I'm not saying Pat, it's going to be a guarantee.
Ow.
But I am saying Plant needs to get Clover to make the Internet Explorer art.
Are you gonna make Clover make you an Internet Explorer art?
The Internet Explorer's art.
Are you being Internet Explorer? Is that what's happening?
Art.
It's a fucking
hitting it
with stream idea I had like a year ago.
I remember when King did it and I like joined in at the very end.
Mithril.
You guys did a really bad job.
Oops. Okay, let's do this.
These mithrils
King
are charming.
Did a really bad job at
charming. Is it an ability or what? The time slow thingy?
Oh, it's your birth. It's your spell. It's your spell. So you automatically have it in your menu.
Oh, is it magic?
It's magic.
Yeah.
It's the time stop spell.
I'm gonna sit down here and play Animal Crossing.
Stop.
Quit!
Should I use it? Oh, I guess I'm way too.
Oh, yeah, get that little item down there. Yeah. So sorry, just goes like, shut the fuck.
Fun fact, as annoying as it is, most of the frost and thunder items are only found in this world.
Really?
Why? Not shards, but the gems and the crystals are only found in this world, making it really annoying to farm.
So instead of chests in this world, we get cool plants.
It's also really annoying. The clamps don't go away when you leave the area.
Uh-oh. I'm doing sound effect. Moment.
Bruh.
Just a ping bat moment.
What ping bat?
Gosh, my friends are doing all my work.
Your friends are your cat.
Bruh.
Good work.
Bruh.
Oh, look at Goofy attack.
Look at fucking Goofy go.
I gotta spend more time watching my party members like do things because it's really fun.
Yeah, their animations are really cute. You're gonna like Kingdom Hearts 2 a lot for that. Look at him go! This is only for like one world too, so like they really put extra effort for this.
Yeah, that's impressive. It's like, no, this is a good game. Okay, hitting it might. So these ones open by hitting.
They are color-coded.
Yeah, the purple one is open. Oh, that's good. I haven't even used any of that yet. Still, I've never used like. I did use a tent once.
Yeah, well, it's because they're mostly not useful.
Yeah, I haven't like been in that dire. And I never know when a boss is coming.
I
hardly know.
No, just I.
Oh.
Chat, what's your favorite brand of cheap ramen noodle to eat?
One time I thought I got the kind that I usually get. I usually get just a plain old ramen, but at the store I got one kind and I got so much of it because I was like, yeah, I like this, and it was terrible and I don't know why. It was so bad. But I was like forced to eat it because I was out low on money and I needed to save money.
It's me, right?
Because I'm a poor college student.
Grandma and I were buying ramen once. And this lady comes up and she's like, you really don't want to get that brand, it's so bad. And I was like, thank you so much. Or she bought a whole bunch of it.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't remember what brand it was, but...
It was like a panda.
Yeah, if I saw it again, I'm sure I'd recognize it.
Fun fact, chat, I can't have ramen.
Yeah.
Hey, next we're gonna die.
I mean, honestly, that's probably fine, because ramen has like no... There's nothing it does other than make you not hungry.
Yeah.
There's no nutrients in that. Are you kidding me?
Yo, the floating money?
There's no vitamins. Can't go down.
You put vegetables in your gifts.
Oh, yeah, if you like put other things in it. I'm not gonna do that. You think I have other things to put in it if I'm eating ramen? I'm eating ramen because that's all I have.
No, okay. My family is allergic to MSG. Mostly processed. Like, it's fine if it's in salt. But, like, it will make me feel very bad for a while. My sister might go to the hospital and...
Oh, listen to the music.
It will kill my mother.
Oh, there's enemies. Hold on.
Listen. This nice music is more guys like talking about their family dying.
We're dancing.
So it's just called fucking Under the Sea.
Oh, this one.
And the fighting music is called
The only issue I'm having with this
you have one job.
I mean, you have several jobs.
Yeah.
I look it up. I usually know the entire soundtrack off the back of my heart.
What are you saying?
The only thing that bothers me about this water gameplay is that it's hard to tell how close enemies are to you when you're like right in front of the camera.
Yeah, that is the issue.
So like, I'll do this. I'll like just like not hit them when I
try. Yeah. Well, that's why I've got the on command.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. It's for you.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate that.
It's a supportive bro.
Yeah. It's just called Adventure in Atlantica.
That's kind of boring, but the music's good, so it's fine.
We had named like 70 tracks, so.
Treat? Me?
Yeah, this whole level's like this. People rag on it, but I like the sense of exploration it has.
That's fine.
Mental health is too working.
I'll have to think of some words. As a casual gamer who has played a fair amount of games, I'll have to think a while about like what my decision is on which world I don't like the most.
You twitched to ban.
As a casual gamer, as per your news article.
That's probably going to happen a lot, isn't it?
Have we ever explained casual gamer to the Twitch audience?
I think we have at least once, right? Is anyone wondering why I keep saying that? Why we keep saying that I'm a casual gamer? First of all, it's just true, just in general. But also,
I did an article for a magazine about video game addiction. And I'm a wee lad, and I'm having trouble finding a... finding sources to interview. So, bad practice, by the way. I interviewed my friend, Mason and Luke. Mason as a game dev, and Luke as a casual gamer.
Yep.
So, in the fucking article, I write casual gamer.
I want this money, but I don't want to go up there again.
Okay. Fun fact, my sister's boyfriend at the time, I hated him, by the way, suffered from gaming addiction a few years back, so I could have interviewed him for it.
But she didn't.
He dropped out of school, lost his job for Call of Duty.
Hey, bro, the things you do for Call of Duty.
The duty is calling me. I gotta do it.
Someone's gotta do it.
Someone's gotta duty this call.
But don't now, do that. Don't so that. My sister's new boyfriend, sorry, my sister, is much nicer, but he's such a normal person.
He is the most normal dude. He just looks like
he's that one guy. Fucking guy from Gravity Falls.
I fucking like said normal.
Yeah, whatever. He's tad strange.
Yeah, tad strange.
He is white bread. Like he's nice, but there's nothing consistent to him.
Can I have this item, please?
Yeah, go down.
Yeah, go. Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
There's this joke on Inside Job where they hire like one of the two main characters, and they're like, the reason we hired him is because his face is so generic, satellites can't recognize it.
Reminds me of Chris Pratt.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
Don't get me started on the Chris Pratt thing.
We'll have to refill it because Eli took all
of it. I hate Mondays and Bowser.
All of it. Thank you very much.
Y'all seen Lego Movie, right? You've seen Lego Movie.
Yeah, who out here seen Lego Movie?
So Chris Pratt is Emmett from the Lego Movie. I think he did a fine job voice acting. Emmett was funny. Funny movie. Really good movie.
Yeah, it's a great movie.
Well animated and all that. And Emmett's a funny character. The reason that Chris Pratt works is Emmett's voice, because Chris Pratt sounds like a fucking white nobody man. So like no personality. That's the point of the character. But Mario, you really? Okay, I'll stop.
you're getting mad.
Who's mad?
I don't know why they picked him to do Garfield of all characters. Like I can't even.
Yeah,
have a man like. Oh, fucking Murray's not gonna get tricked into it again.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Did they trick Bill Murray into it?
Yeah. No, not Bill Murray.
That was Bill Murray.
Yeah, Bill Murray.
Yeah, Bill Murray.
The last name of the director is similar to the last name of a director he liked.
Oh my god, so he went on the project not knowing it wasn't the same director?
Yeah.
That's so fucking funny.
He's like, oh, I know this guy, he makes good movies, I trust him.
I think that guy went on to make the SpongeBob movie.
SpongeBob.
The new
SpongeBob. Okay, I talked about this with Eli because we watched a lot of like boring TV while we were back home. Because that's all we had.
Uh-huh.
So you know the new like Tom and Jerry show, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So the guy who directs a lot of those, character arc by the way, he used to make ripoffs.
Oh.
He's responsible for Chopkick Panda, Puss in Boots, A Furry Tale, and Tappy Toes.
Was he also responsible for Red Point?
No.
Ah, crap.
Different art style. Wouldn't be him.
I see.
He did the shitty Flash 2D. But he makes Tom and Jerry tales now. And talk about character arc.
Yeah, wait. Did he make shitty 2D? I want to look up Kung Fu Skunk. Anybody remember that?
No. Okay. Good.
Just watch some shitty ripoff movie concert.
We should.
Good,
we
I
should.
Watched a shitty ripoff Twilight once, and I regret it every time.
Kung Fu Panda has to be the most ripped off like animated movie though, right?
Yeah.
It has so many iterations. You can't do that right now.
There's one season in this thing. You guys ever seen this?
What?
Okay, it's called Kung Fu.
Oh, I have seen that.
Yeah.
I know about that.
It came out in 2007.
Yeah, I've heard of that shit. Okay,
So, the people who made The Secret of Kells also made this, apparently.
Have you ever needed a hint, Luke?
The tridents help me.
My hints in this level are only about 70% correct, though.
Like this one.
Agro says he
has
deep, dark memory.
Yeah, Skunk Fu.
Yeah, I think I remember that show. I think that was a show I used to watch. Oh my god.
Well, it lasted for one... I'm gonna look up the Kung Fu Panda release date. I wonder if it's right in the coattails. Okay, so actually, it predates Kung Fu Panda.
Oh, well, that's insane. Yeah, I was thinking, because it doesn't seem like a rip-off show, but it was, like, not that good.
Yeah, but animals like Kung Fu was, like, in vogue at the time, I guess.
I guess so, yeah.
Y'all remember how...
Samurai Jack.
Oh, Samurai Jack's just a good-ass
show. Came out about the room.
Y'all remember when the government... The government of China ripped off Kung Fu Panda?
I remember China really liked Kung Fu Panda.
Yeah, I thought China was, like, huge fans.
They loved Kung Fu Panda enough to make their own. Government sanctions Kung Fu Rabbit.
Government sanctioned OC Do Not Steal.
No, they made the Kung Fu Rabbit movie, which is government sanctioned and funded.
Oh god, they can't rush fucking down.
How many Kung Fu like animals can we make? Can we make a weird one?
Something I noticed about this water gameplay, which is very cool, just a little gameplay tip here. If you're making a game or something, or it's a fun thing.
Yeah.
When you lock onto an enemy, since it's like you're in like 3D space and you can move anywhere. When you're locked onto the enemy and you move towards them, you'll move,
yeah,
like directly.
They mentioned that during the tutorial.
I was not paying attention to that.
you'll do it to anything you lock onto.
Yeah, so that's really helpful. It's like you lock onto something, you don't have to like navigate your way down and over. You just go right to it.
Yeah,
oh, we're flying.
They did a really good job, honestly, for what they had. Oh shoot!
Oh, they're following us. They're gonna assassinate us.
He killed them. Yay!
Kill.
Kill.
There he is, baby.
His voice is so quiet.
It's kind of quiet.
Walk the ball. Daddy? Oh, Ariel. You are.
Hey, I'm strong though. Look at my muscles.
Look at your arms.
Why is Donald with me? You're not part of my party. Get out of here.
They helped us fight off those creatures.
Yeah, we did.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Okay. But what? Goofy's just swimming around. He's just having a fun time being a turtle. Goofy's the character in this game that I identify with the most, just in general.
Yeah. I knew it, so I drew you as him.
Yeah,
I think you love Goofy in this one. Daddy, what the fuck?
Peace. Oh, I do not like Squid Donald.
It's really fucked up looking, right?
I'm not following the perspective in this world.
The perspective?
Yeah. You saw it in that wide shot when you were swimming away.
Yeah,
but it's also kind of hard to gauge how close you are to hitting an enemy sometimes.
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier.
Yeah, I've seen this wide shot a little bit too. There's a little weird perspective in the background.
Oh god, that was weird.
What if he did that to you?
No.
POV, you're Sebastian.
No, I don't wanna. Please, no.
Grotto.
The sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
The lip flaps and
yeah.
Sebastian or something else.
Yeah, King Triton's got a very good animated face, like lips and everything, and then Sebastian's just like, I have two hands slapping together. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. I don't know why my health is so low. Dying over here.
Yo, the clip.
Yo, the game plan.
Is this Thunder? Hey,
nice. Oh. Mineral shard.
Yeah, these are game cards.
Why, it's all water no matter what, yeah.
Whee!
Ooh. This is the closest to a surface you're gonna get for this one aggro. This little spot here. Otherwise, you get stuck under.
Oh, that's
under the sea.
Let's get a look at. Ooh.
Oh, that's pretty.
This pick goes hard. Feel free to screenshot.
I will.
Make that your computer screen wallpaper. I actually would do that.
Yeah, no,
last year I had a MacBook where I was able to like make my wallpaper change, and I think I downloaded a bunch of pictures from Half-Life.txt, the Twitter account that posted really funny screenshots, and I just shuffled through those for my wallpaper.
Yes.
Where should I be going, by the way?
I think Undersea Forge. This was a little confusing. I never beat this because it's technically optional. So.
Oh. Oh, it's fun.
Yeah, but it's gonna do it anyway, so.
Oh, okay. I don't. You know, even from a Disney princess, I don't trust those kind of words. Come to my grotto, I want to show you something. That's a little bit sus.
Who owns a grotto?
Hey, the kids.
They're in sea?
I hardly know you. Ariel, I hardly know you. Can you lead me there? Because I was not being. Oh. Oh,
whoa, big boy!
That's a large ladder right there, folks.
You gonna do anything about it, idiot?
No! No, don't speak into existence!
What?
He's like once again.
Ariel's gonna show us the crypto mining setup.
That's so fucked up. I don't wanna think about Ariel's crypto mining setup.
So, what's the way to get out of the land?
Have you heard of NFTs?
Yeah, come on. They call it OpenSea.io for a reason.
Y'all see that gorilla TV show? NFT TV show?
No.
Someone's genuinely shit.
The gorillas one?
No, it's like, there's like an NFT ape show.
Oh, yeah, that looks like dog shit.
It's like hilariously bad.
Well, like, I'm gonna look at it real quick.
It looks like one of those flash animations you'd watch as a child. Like, if I was eight and I saw that on, you know, what's that website that we would watch it on?
Aggro, I love the concept that, like...
And twinks!
I love the concept that Ariel getting her, like, set up. And so she, like, goes to plug in her computer... But the whole world's underwater, so everybody dies.
Sora just opened that door by
himself. Sarah, why do you have candies and twinks?
Can I have one?
That's Jay.
Oh, it's Jay. Jay, why do you have twinks? Are you holding them hostage?
Oh, look, let's check out all these things. And a bell. And books? What?
Buy books underwater.
Look at all the wonderful things flying I collected. I think it's from all the outside world.
Oh, it's reminds me of Luca. No, this came first, obviously.
Samnay, I want to see what's out there.
It's like Luca.
Well, there's like a big whale right outside, and he'll eat you, so don't go too far.
Yeah, that's true. No, it doesn't sound strange. It's basically what I wanted to be. Yeah.
So agrees.
Used to. Well, yeah, I got out. Yes, we should do that. That's why.
Oh, shit. I'm going to try. I don't remember the name of this track.
Used to be like a little girl.
You never wants me to do anything.
Coral.
If we ever...
Coral.
I'll wait for this.
When the King Triton was grew.
Coral. I know you're trying to name every track from this game. I tell you what, though. If you ever play Half-Life 2, I will be able to name every single track in that game when the music does appear.
What's the one we used to like...
This is like... It's like the first one.
Like the trumpet one.
Oh, no, distorted
okay.
Trumpets?
I won't tell anyone.
No, the one that's like a sad one.
Oh, Triage of Dawn.
Yeah, Triage of Dawn, that's the one.
There's not very much music in that game, so that's why I know it all, but also all the music is really, really good.
Yeah.
So, okay, let's take a look. Let's start at the
Mario track.
Or wait, do I have to go up?
I don't know.
There is no up to go.
Okay, good. Ooh, set the surface. Hello? Goofy? Can we go up there?
I like that my presence bounce when you pop the balloons.
Okay, let's take a... I'm not going to look at everything here, because I'm sure there's some repeat. Oh, I'll take a look at this, though. You don't mind if I have to.
I don't mind if I do.
Oh! See? I didn't have to try.
Win. Okay.
Yeah, we'll I probably won't do Winnie the Pooh today. Maybe we'll wait on that for a different time. But
look at her glassy eyes, by the way.
I forget that this. I don't know why, but I always assume this first person view is inverted, but it's not. Hi.
It feels like it would be. I don't know why.
Yeah, I think it's because of Mario 64. Because that's inverted.
Oh, there is an Easter egg that I'll talk about when we get to it.
Books. I don't know what that is. Is that something from the movie? But I just don't know.
It's like a plate or something.
You got a lot of jars. Oh, God.
I don't look at that.
I don't like this angle.
The Goofy's tail really threw me off for like 2 seconds.
I saw another chest. Or did I? Did I see another chest?
Yeah, right there.
That's not it.
You missed.
I missed it. Man, I'm getting so many cottages.
Cottage.
What am I gonna do with all these cottages?
You want a cottage?
Hey.
Hey there, kid. You need a cottage?
You ever got a cottage?
You want a cottage?
You gotta go down to Mozzarelli's on 7th Street at exactly the full moon at 3:45 p.m. Ask if Luigi's in there. He'll make you a cottage. Real good stuff.
We're in Chicago now.
Yeah. Only him, though.
I'm pretty sure this chest is, like, fucked. Or is that even a chest?
That's not a chest.
No.
No.
Ariel?
Hi.
Oh, fuck.
Not gonna look at Goofy.
If it's this weird, like, dog turtle penis.
I don't remember where it is. Oh. There's an interesting little music box somewhere in here.
Oh. I saw a weird-looking box that didn't... Is this something? I saw a box that didn't really look like it belonged. I think it was that chest also.
No, there's a music box that plays really faint music somewhere.
Is it this one?
After the Among Us gummy ship comment, I'm seeing Kirby's everywhere. Did somebody say the gummy ship looked like an Among Us Kirby?
We're talking about Lego.
No.
Someone did say that at some point, however.
No, it's probably me. Hope that the gummy ship looks like Legos, and then Agro was like, Among Us Lego character.
There at the bottom.
Down at the bottom is it?
And I said,
Agro can't stop.
That's just the treasure box. Oh, there it is.
Is Feral Fury in Chicago?
Wisconsin.
What?
Wisconsin.
Oh. Yeah.
Pretty close.
No, Chicago is where I go there a lot because my dad's from there.
That should be playing the Chocobo theme.
Chocobo. Really?
Oh, you have to go press it again. It stopped. Oh, this. It's really faint.
I can hear
the
music.
It.
I don't recognize
it. I hear the Chocobo. That's cute.
Yeah. She's like 40 minutes from Chicago.
I love downtown Chicago. I love that area. Hey, if you want to, I don't know if you like Chicago, like deep dish, but if you do, go to a place called Pequod's, like the whale from Moby Dick. Go to that place and get pizza. It's really good. Highly recommend. Anyway, I think we're leaving now.
Nice, good work.
That was fun. I like, oh.
Oh, shoot, you
missed. Oh, look at that base.
Oh, shit.
They're up to
shit.
That good.
I'll tell you what. Poopsies.
Oh, is this gonna be her? Shit.
On my side.
I haven't seen this movie in ages.
She stopped laughing
instantly. Bruh. Oh.
I forgot it was that loud.
Okay, we're back here. Where should we go?
Yeah, I know, Dan called during that.
Oh, grab on. Whoa!
Oh, you did the thing I forgot to tell you to do. Good job. This is required to progress later.
Oh, dude, I love when I like...
I hate they don't tell you that, by the way. Mason.
Yeah, there's things that they don't tell you that
you're required to ride this dolphin here to progress later.
A specific place?
No. It just triggers that he can be somewhere else later in the fucking world.
So I can just stop whatever.
Yeah.
It's fun, though.
It is fun. Simple joy of being on a fast animal. Look at Goofy holding on.
No, so. Yeah, they tap into the same fun in Donkey Kong Country.
Yeah.
And we're done with that. I thought he was an animal.
No, but it's a... So, chat, by riding the dolphin in this room now, he will appear in a different room later. I don't know why that triggers it, but you need him to progress.
It's fun. I would have done that anyways if I had seen him, and I did. Was he already here before?
Oh, hey, Russell. I'm so blind, I can't see the names in chat right here.
Russell.
Computer. Give me that.
It's the Russell.
I assumed that was Russell. Jay because they have a similar name for their color. Color for their name.
Yeah.
I don't.
Oh, what was it?
Is that I don't actually remember.
I think he do it because it's what he says sometimes.
thought there's a new Apple product.
He goes, you do it. And I think it's really funny.
I thought there's a new Apple product.
Where should I go? Because now it's like I don't follow the Tridents anymore.
I fucking completely forget.
No, yeah, I don't remember where to go now.
You don't?
I remember that you have to get into a thingy, and it's really hard to do, because you have to, like, try over and over again.
The ship. How do we get to the ship?
Fuck if I know. I never played this world.
Come on!
I black it out. I black it out every time, because navigating this is a bitch. Right, I really don't like where to go, ever.
What if Goofy stared you straight in the eyes, and it's like, his eyes rolled up into his head, and he goes, boil! At you.
I would probably die.
I'd be boiled alive.
Goofy's power would overtake me, and I'd be dead. Can you just die? Where's our health? There it is. Okay, I forgot that I can see that now. I literally haven't been looking.
You got really lucky with that loop, by the way.
What?
Normally he breaks into smaller guys.
Oh, I thought he just... I thought he just dies.
Okay, this isn't really related to anything, but I was watching a Shay stream. Not our Shay, the game of Tokyo. Yeah. But there's an Undertale streamer called Shay, and he was playing, like, Deltarune or something, and, like, one of the characters was like, oh, you put this in the top or the bottom, and, like, a bunch of people in chat went, bottom flushed emoji, and they all got banned within, like, a second of them saying that.
Yeah, we don't do that.
it was like, bottom flushed emoji, this user was banned, like, like, instantly.
Okay.
It's so fucking funny.
Yeah, where should I go? Probably not.
That's beautiful.
Not to Palace, no.
That's right.
Some sort of poetic justice.
There should be another wide open undersea area. I think this is the valley. You have to go to the gorge?
Question?
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
There might be through here.
Oh, yo, a little man! Okay, you can actually do stuff with this one.
Can I talk to you?
Okay,
we actually can't do this part yet.
Oh, why?
It's not gonna hurt.
You need to stop, bro.
We'll try the same stop on him right now. Just try it out.
Try saying stop. 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 Where is it? What?
Bye.
I would time you out the last time I actually timed out Mason for 10 minutes.
You timed me out?
No, I said I would time this person out, but I
would
like timed
you
out for 10 minutes.
Is that all you do?
Last time, oh, so no. I'm not going.
Wait, Sarah, did you put a whole ass on screen?
Yes.
Fun.
Sever. Bomb.
Hi, Jay. Yeah.
The resigned lowercase.
Yeah.
What do I have?
I did not know that Pittsburgh was going to be a...
Wait,
not that Assassin's Creed was going to be a...
No, is that real? Is that real?
I don't know, but it sounds real.
That sounds not.
That sounds like an urban legend.
Prince of Persia.
Currents. Currents. Oh, wait, no, it's blowing this way. Never mind.
Is there a current?
Yeah, there's a current coming from that cave.
I'll admit, I love this level as a kid because my special interest was like the sea and sea life.
I'm just going back. Is this the way I should be going?
Okay, wait. Okay, so go into the current and then try to keep to the left, I think.
This one?
You have to get a dolphin that lets you in.
No, go with the current, but then try to go through the left exit if you can. Oh, no, okay, I'm done.
I think it's all the way. I think it's the top right one, isn't it? That you need to go through. No, wait, that's when you need dolphin building.
Okay, I'm starting to like this level.
It's like rabbits, but not as sad. Yeah, I agree.
Boy! Wait.
Can you put this in the sink? I'm all full on water.
You do it now.
It?
Ride the dolphin. He'll take you up the current.
He wasn't in here?
He's here now.
He wasn't.
You rode him earlier.
Oh, he's in here.
You just passed him.
Yeah, I saw him. I thought this was a different area.
No, this is an entirely different area.
Oh,
but it sucks because you can't grab him while there's enemy spawns.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fine. Well.
Sorry, I do know everything in this game. However, I black this out every time.
He's right about the Assassin's Creed thing.
Wait, okay, so what is Prince of Persia? That sounds familiar, but, like, what is that?
Oh, it's, like, a parkour, like, Arabian Nights themed game series.
Oh.
Yeah. You play as a friend. It was originally, like, a Amiga action game, I think. Like, in the vein of, like, Another World. And...
Debate.
It was, like, a platformer, and then it got changed into, like, a parkour action series.
Oh, not so lucky.
Basically, the Park 1 Assassin's Creed was Prince of Persia. I already banged the Keyblade against that ceiling, huh?
Yeah, I can't. This is Dark Souls.
Gotta break glass going with a Keyblade.
Come on, Jesse.
Yeah.
Sorry, everyone. My brain's, like, really fried. I not only wrote essays all day, but I also went through an entire class focusing on diversity and inclusion in film. And how to deal with stupid people.
Oh, boy.
My brain is melted, which is why I'm playing Animal Crossing.
That's good. Yeah, unmelt your brain. Something by it.
Yeah, I had a bunch of bullshit today, including, maybe making a president of the university mad at me. That was fun.
Fuck. Wrong button, trying to type.
It's never the wrong time for a Vine Boom sound effect.
So true.
Oh my god, these guys are infinity. What are you doing? Oh yeah, can I use Sonic then? Or whatever it's called?
Nah, you're limited. You can't use limits in this one.
Fine. I'll do it myself. This list. He died.
Isn't that past my island tomorrow?
I love that I can shoot fire underwater.
That's pretty great. This is not the last time we will be doing this.
Nice. Okay. Our enemy. Oh.
Yeah, did he come out the hell out of John Carter?
So yeah, I can't do this. Yeah, it's not really.
That's bizarre. Okay.
Just check. You can't do it while like enemies are around, but these enemies are not that like going away. So
you just have to kill them.
You're resilient a little on this jellyfish. I don't know how to call them that. There's literally no resemblance. I just like feel it in my heart, you know.
I didn't want to do that. Oh, that's fine. Sure. If nothing in, I already got them.
Warframe on release had less refined. Had more or less refined parkour than this favorite.
Hey, where's that color?
What?
It is so bright.
Assassin's Creed is a good franchise. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it?
I don't know. I think it's because it's me.
Can I do it? Oh, I can't. I saw it.
I know that they change randomly when you don't.
Do that. Oh! Ah. Thank you so much for the follow.
Welcome!
Hello. Oh, look.
Oh, I hailed.
Oh, look, Hales. I'm so sorry if I'm butchering that. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome! This one?
Yeah.
Hey, Goofy. Whoa. Hey, Goofy, which way should we go?
One more time.
Cocky flacking.
Oh, shit, sorry! Sorry! No! No! Please!
Do it. Ah, there it is.
Oh, wait, are you
Where's the eel? Where's the scary eel from...
Oh, are you following 69? Let's fucking go.
Are you actually going to be super fucked?
That's pretty base.
That's my second Polar 59, actually.
Oh. Well, hey.
I don't know, I can't
that
tell.
That sounds
wait,
like a plus.
Somebody has to... Wait, hold on. You actually might be. Hold on, let me reload the page.
What the fuck?
Yeah, 69 followers!
Oh, what the...
Go! Oh!
Friends?
It's Shark.
It's your friends.
Wow, sorry, you're on the call about this.
Bruce. That's Dora.
He's just frozen in fucking fear.
No. This reminds me of, this is reminding me of Freddy Fish.
Oh, you're right, it is Freddy Fish ass.
Oh my gosh, that's a funny number. Oh, we should, do you want to try and do fucking humongous games this week?
Oh, yeah, I'd be down sometime this week, actually, it would be fine.
What could it possibly remind you of?
Yeah, what does that remind me of? Huh. Let's see if we can think about it. Hold on. Let's use our brain power.
We can do it.
Why am I invisible?
Turned you into a ghost, Solar. You're all good.
Yeah. I'm really glad he's not constantly mouth breathing on me now. And I can see his like pupils, which is cool.
I have strong opinions on things. I've generally stopped sharing them and started letting people enjoy things. Partially because I'm tired of death threats.
Yeah.
Have you gotten death threats?
Is this all I need down
here? I got death threats for saying Sansa for Pirates for the same dynamic as Shelton and Leonard.
Oh, it's a boss.
It's not a boss, it's a micro boss.
Well, I'm dying.
Oh, he helped. Thank you. The Ariel's got you covered.
Was that Ariel?
Yeah. Ariel has cure potion.
Okay, we'll die now.
You can heal. Arrow might be good here, however.
What?
Arrow could help here, but.
Oh, Arrow, your defense spell.
Dude, I don't even know what that means.
That's the wind one.
Your windshield. Is that something I have to do in the fog on you?
Nope. You can do it right now.
Is it a magic thing?
Yeah.
I will use that because I am dying constantly. But the problem is that this fucker can leave me alone.
And he's almost dead, so you don't need to.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, look at that, he's one bar of health. If you hit him like once. Yep, there we go.
Yeah, he's not that difficult, he's just like fucking.
You killed Bruce!
That would be a time to use a cat or like a cottage.
I will be using that.
Oh,
I don't think I have one in my thing.
You can't have one in your thing, you have to go to the pots on you.
Why?
You can't fit a tent or cottage in your back pocket.
Like, well, I can fit it in my fucking whatever.
Your backpack? Yeah.
Yeah, Sora carries around in his
cottage.
I have nothing in the fucking world.
I have 9 of these, so we'll just do it.
Because tent only does HP.
Give me a lot of cottages this time.
It helps her the teammates too.
Yeah, but Zynga Lovania? Fuck you, Aggro Temple. That's fucking awful.
That's one of the worst things I've ever read.
But Zynga
Lovania. Why would you make me read that with 2 hours?
Every day I regret having comprehension skills.
Oh my god. All video games suck. Screw new age shit. Back to rock and fish. So true as ever. I agree.
Rock and fish?
Rock and fish.
Epic rap battle picture.
Epic rap battles.
Leonard and Sheldon versus.
Leonard and Sheldon versus. Rock.
Okay, low key, I watched today's episode of Epic Rap Battle History.
Oh, there's
really still, enjoyed it.
They're still pumping those out, aren't they?
It's Mansa Musa versus Jeff Bezos.
Oh, shit.
By the way, fucking Jeff loses.
Good. As he should. Mansa Musa.
Wait, let's take a look and see if there's anything else we. What is that thing? Let's see if there's anything more interesting we can get. If only I could reach it. Maybe there's something else we can. Huh?
Okay, it's Mario Kart time.
Oh my god, no, it's Kingdom Hearts time.
No,
oh, the thing's a shark
girl. I'm just joking.
Abobobrobbing.
Abital crossing. Still gotta reset my world, but I'm afraid to, like, kill everyone in my village. Is that basically what you're doing?
Oh, they didn't fucking tell you. You need to go back to the grotto.
My god. You don't know anything. This, I'm talking
to Sarah. No,
Sarah! Back to the grotto? To her place?
Sarah,
yeah.
You have to say
okay.
Words.
They didn't fucking say it. They just said it reminds you of something.
Yeah, I've noticed that happens a lot. Like, they expect you to be like, oh, maybe I should try going back here. But I feel like the average mind doesn't usually think of that at a lot of those times.
Oh, there it is. Oh. I was looking for that fucking clip.
I don't know if I should be where I'm going, but
that was probably the wrong choice. You wanted to hold left there.
Well, let's go up. For fun. And then it's not here, right?
It's not here. It's the other one. It's the valley.
Okay, I will say,
down.
I do like the line where Obama says that Mitt Romney is so rich and white, he's running against a cheesecake.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good
actually,
line.
That is my favorite one, I think. some of the rhymes in that are so fresh.
I think, I have to say, it's generic, but The Artist versus the Turtles has the best verse in any rap thing I've ever heard.
Oh, what is it? I like that one, though. But what's the verse you're talking about?
It's the entire beginning piece by The Artist.
So who's The Artist again?
Oh, one of them, like, the Smosh guys?
No, it was Smosh and Biblical Morning.
Oh, yeah. That was such an era of YouTube.
It's literally the best I've ever fucking heard of any rap music ever. But I hate that. I chop the turtle and I miss it in the midst of me. You don't want to step to the bench.
Damn, yeah. These white Italian boys got flow.
No, literally, like, the lyricism, like, Lin-Manuel Miranda could never.
I mean, to be fair, the bar is at the fucking floor. But
God,
yeah.
Have you heard the fucking soundtrack for the fucking Encanto?
No, I try my best not to.
He rhymes the family name with itself 5 times in the main song in the trailers.
Oh
hey,
my god.
Where do I go again?
Weed.
Grotto.
Where, or how do I get
maybe?
Is it? No, it's not that one, because that goes to the fucking thing.
Lame and cringe.
I try not to think about Smosh with everything inside of me.
Is it this one?
Also, I hope, chat, I hope you know that I'm, like, over here crying.
No.
From the words you have made me.
I always see the thing
internalized tonight.
This is where you spawn.
Morgana, I love that your about page has the crustiest picture of, like...
Oh my, no, it just does that. It just fucking does that, which is just dumb. Also, I have to fix things on
yeah,
that page.
You need to be updated with, like, trying to get through it now.
Is it this way? This is back to where I came. Yeah.
That's not how I go.
Oh, Pliny a Wibber.
Okay, I'm a flood. Someone help me.
Where
am I
going?
Is it down here? Maybe it is. Look at the fucking title thing. Is it for it?
Too busy being shy guys on my inputs.
I'm going to this one. Why the fuck is it so long?
Speaking of flooding, Sever, I had to drive through an actual river on my
what
way back
hell?
To college.
This is just like a secret, like half. This fun little secret.
Oh,
that was a loop.
That was just a loop.
That's the calm depth.
Is that where I want to go?
Hold it left this time, maybe?
No, I think we tried this before. Yeah. Can't do that.
Fuck, I fucking hate navigating this area so much. Try that. No.
No.
This is another fucking entrance to the calm depths. Yeah, try through there, maybe.
Is this giant roof again?
Trench? Wait, no, go swim up to see where we are. No, we're fucking here again.
Yeah, we're in this place.
Go through any other exit.
Like this one?
That's probably a loop.
Yeah, that's... And it's not this way.
No, go up. All the way.
Dun, 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 dun.
Now look for a fucking exit.
The balance.
See, it's really funny, because every game after this gets a map, but there's games that don't need maps in the first place.
Because every world's a hallway.
Yeah.
It's... That's Nalco.
That's the dead end. Yeah.
But it's a little Twisha.
I think you got it.
Twisha.
Damn it. A few...
I'm a flood voice for nothing.
No!
Okay. Alright.
Video game. Hey, is this not to make another Half-Life comparison, but is this the, fucking honor rail of this game? It seems like it is.
No, this is the fucking endless eight.
You say... You are all apologizing as if you're the only reason for, like, the fact that I'm crying over here. Trust me, you're not the only ones who say curse things on the daily.
Oh, I say plenty of curse things on the daily. I love to do it. Torturing Eli is one of my favorite pastimes.
Y'all missed the whole boar thing with Monster at the beginning.
Okay, pull the tridents, because I'm pretty sure right next to it. No, right next to the fucking palace is the trench.
I'm going to GameFAQs.
So, you want me to follow the tridents where
you're
pointing?
Yeah. Start following the tridents, because that...
Yeah,
I think it's near it.
And then they say to go this way.
And then do it. Because I'm pretty sure the room before it, before the palace, is the area where you need to go.
And then they, want me to go here.
Did we?
Oh, it's through here.
Did we ever activate the geothermal vent?
Fuck.
No, I don't even want to.
We have to do that yet.
Oh, that's for overcount them.
Okay, here we go. I think.
Okay, you have to go back to your grotto.
That's what we're doing.
Yeah, that's what we've been trying to do this.
Okay. Oh, sorry, I was orienting myself.
Oh.
Apologies.
Oh, yeah. I'll go up. Gorge!
Okay, we're figuring it out.
We should be here.
Yeah, it's down here.
Okay. We found it.
I know exactly where to go after this, so.
Back to your fucking house. I like how we're going to her house, and she's just, like, next to me, like,
where are we going?
What's up?
Oh,
the shark's back.
Fucking shark.
Hey, Bruce.
Oh, he's gonna kill me.
Don't let me down.
Should I?
No, he's a boss. So,
yeah,
a micro boss.
You mean a mini boss?
Mini boss.
Micro boss.
No, micro boss from WarioWare.
WarioWare. Micro boss. Wow. It's me. I made another Wario, but he's small. I like slightly slipped into, like, Doofenshmirtz
there. I keep getting healed.
I'll watch it later,
I don't even have to worry about it.
Wow, it just floats like that, huh? Bye, see you, Cringe Lord.
Alright, well, good work. Nice try. Nice try, idiot.
You do it.
Alright, can we go here now? Don't have to open up.
Or you?
Is your weak?
Sorry, touch it. Yeah, you didn't even touch it, buddy. You just like
telekinesis.
Cool. Kika kinesis.
All right.
Kinesis.
So I talk to you. Do you have something for me?
I just flew around a little bit.
Ah, yes. That does
look familiar.
Yeah, I noticed that, but I didn't pick up on like, oh, it looks like a place for something. No, I was just like, oh, that's a cool blue thing.
What if I have fire?
Me again.
I told you not to
in here.
I told told you to be patient, but you were cringe.
Oh god.
Daddy, no!
Ah, shit.
Shit.
I spent so long to get here. So much time.
Two fucking sharks for this.
Oh, three, technically. It was a long time.
Young man.
That was kind of lame.
You're not from another ocean. You're from another world.
Oh, no shit, idiot.
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail.
Ooh. Well, I've been swimming good.
As a key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this...
Do you have something to say, Goofy? Kind of panned down there and just did nothing.
Shatters peace and brings...
Goofy!
There we go. Thanks, Goofy.
I'm thankful for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
All right, well, if you say so.
Such an intense stare. Sora's eyes are so fucking big.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're getting this more respect to the cutscene and not the fucking, like, Riku turns evil scene.
Yeah.
What a pity. If only there was something...
Riku was always evil in my mind.
Maybe she can be of some help. Yes. Maybe she can be of some help, too.
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? Oh, she would surely help us.
Uh-oh. It's a trick. No.
No one would ever trick you. Don't lie.
Don't fall for it, please. Ah!
You're Ursula.
Wait a minute. I have 69 followers on Twitch now. I have more followers on Twitch than Twitter now.
Let's go!
Oh, sweet.
Yes, you wish to see other worlds.
Parry summon in PH4 when?
That'd be fucking sick. I would actually like that. Why are you so silent? It's fucking The Little Mermaid.
Yeah,
I would love a parry summon. That'd be so good.
I don't want to speak into existence. I'm still just thinking about what if they replace the 100 Acre Wood book with a comic book.
No.
No.
And then it would be.
It would be less charming.
Oh, where'd
see, it come from? Why don't we get the fucking the replaceables or whatever? You know, the Disney show.
No MCU in my good cage.
The Replacements, that's the one.
The Replacements. You guys remember that?
No.
There we go.
Wait, is that the one with the spy?
Yes.
Spy
mom.
Yeah.
And the Daredevil dad.
I used to watch that show.
Yeah, here we go. Here's a peek at them. This is what it looked like back when, like, this is pre-Adventure Time. As you can see, I love the Adventure Time art style, but every fucking show forever was influenced. I don't want to say that I'm John Kay. I do want to say that I really wish there was more variation among art styles in children's shows currently.
I just don't want... I want less Xbox controller mouth shapes, generally.
Xbox controller mouth shapes?
You're
trying to lose it. Well, I mean, yeah, Luca did it too, but Luca, like... had its own art style.
Yeah, Luca looked like a Sunday.
That had its own reasons that I didn't like for having Xbox mouth shape.
Do you not like Luca?
No, fine. I didn't like it, but I didn't dislike it. It was a middle of the road movie for me.
That's fair.
I really liked it. There wasn't anything overly enjoyable or unenjoyable about it. It was a good movie.
I went pretty colors, and then my brain shut.
I went, oh god, I wish Italy was real. That's my thing, these movies keep trying to say Italy is real. It's fucking not, chat!
Yeah, we're trying to be brainwashed by miraculous ladybug, which is again, France is a real.
France isn't real either! Yeah, I got more AP.
Oh, you should look at your abilities, but.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Can't do that. Why?
Man,
I can't.
Oh, is that it?
Die. What?
Wait, it has to be blue. Go.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Abilities. Zora.
You have two. Oh wait, you know what you need to go down. Fuck, Leaf Breakthrough is so expensive!
Five.
God damn it. Leaf Breakthrough make
lucky
it,
strike.
So, no, Leaf Breakthrough, if it's equipped, you cannot be killed while you're healing.
Oh, that's actually kind of base. Okay, wait. So oh, breaking cure ability on self. So like when I'm doing
when you're healing,
cure,
they can't get you out of the animation.
That's actually, yeah, that's really...
Wait, what?
So I can just heal whenever
I'm from Canada.
Away.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's made up.
So
you can real eventually.
I could do that just because I have the AP for it.
Yeah, but...
Or should I give up something for...
It's up to you.
That's
the first is really nice because now you can just... You can match the heal button.
Right, I need three more.
Fuck you, Link!
You can't use Sonic Blade in this world anyway. You're swimming, so you can't use Sonic Blade in this world anyway.
That is true. Maybe yeah, I'll just get rid of that for now. Oops. Okay. Cool.
Can't hear you, stupid.
That'll be useful later, I'm sure.
Alright,
Mason, where do we go?
Where are we gonna?
Okay. So after, let me see, let's use some game facts.
Yeah.
Bless the Lord. So head to Triton's Palace.
That's
follow the Triton's.
Yeah.
I love how it was so confusing they had to put fucking arrows on the wall.
I do appreciate it.
Here, because it's like 3D.
Go through here, dumbass.
Like suddenly so much more options to go, so it's
yeah.
Like you have to kind of be shown or else you're just looking for a random zone.
God,
these other worlds you long for.
No, don't do it. No.
Ariel lives in Pentia.
Do you get 12 viewers right now? Holy fuck.
Yeah, let's go.
Hello, chat.
One of them's me.
One of me. You got 9 viewers right now. Holy shit. Yeah, we got Shay in here. Hi, Shaylin.
Oh, Shay here.
Yeah,
I'm not entirely sure if it's mod.
She hasn't said anything, but she is there.
Yeah, she's gonna be working right now.
Kadena, Ladybug, Olo Chaos, me, Severclaw, Smart Guy, Soy Sword, Swaddletowl.
She might have stopped in at one point and then left, because I think it shows like everyone who's been in chat.
No, it's not everyone who's been.
It's everyone who's currently there.
Oh, since the last take.
Yo, Shay, you on your DQ break right now?
You in the bathroom?
Forget.
Squids just sell games.
Typically, you shouldn't call out chat members, especially if they're lurking, but it's also Shay.
Yeah.
Apologies, Paul. I won't do it again.
But we are mostly just making fun of Shay. Should be at work right now.
Yeah, she works at Dairy Queen. She should be there. Oh, he's done. Where'd you go? Hello? Oh, it's Don. I thought that was that thing. Well, it isn't. It's just Don. Don is a Don. I'm friends with Don. I'm better friends with you, people.
Yeah, obviously.
Alright, here we are. Let's go. Over this way. Oh, Donald, you need some,
Health.
Yeah, we'll show you. Oh, God.
Why are they red?
What are you?
I hate that I can't push a kitten out.
Let's use this. Well, I don't think he was hitting me anyway, so... Also, I don't know if I need to hit you, but... Here we go.
Damn it, I'm gonna take you
to the penis building! I just realized. You guys know the penis building?
I do know that. I was that earlier, actually.
Yeah, I'm going to have to take you to a Twitch etiquette seminar, Mason.
Alright, I'll pack up my shit. Get the tickets ready. I'll get the airplane.
Can you get a fluffy red pillow or purple pillow?
Which? Does anyone else know the penis building?
I know the penis building!
I'm talking about in chat.
I don't
know. They know about the penis building. If you know the penis building, you're cool. I should be paying attention, but I mean, honestly, I kind of get it. I think I get it.
It's a little fucking dirt. It's a Little Mermaid. We all know it.
We know it. We love it.
If you haven't seen The Little Mermaid, it's like, whatever, bro.
Also, no, if you actually want God, I'd be so down to go to a fucking Twitch seminar. They're such fucking stupid things.
I would love to.
They're so fucking stupid.
Oh god, excuse me.
I don't know if, I'm not a partner, so I don't know if like, I get the special things, but they send you a pillow.
Oh, oh boy.
And then you do a like a little scavenger hunt for things that are purple or soft. Like the pillow they sent you.
No way!
It is your fault. Thank you for owning up to that.
There you go. Good cookies looking around. Oh, thanks, Sebastian. You've been a real big help this entire world.
Yeah. Okay, I might... Well, I want Ariel. No. I want Ariel. To replace Donald. Donald just freaks me out. Look at him.
Yeah, he has no shirt on.
He hasn't been wearing a hat or anything, and he's just got squid down there.
Is this that squid game we've been hearing so much about?
No! You're telling me a squid played this game?
I didn't know squids could code.
I know the Neil C. Serena comic where...
Okay, I got a Striker Cauldron with magic. Wow, they're giving me a tip on how to defeat the boss. Thank God. Okay, Striker Cauldron with magic. Got it. I can do that. I use magic all the time. That's not the way to go. Where am I? Oh, this fuck. Is it this way? No.
No.
Should I do another Mario Kart Cup?
I mean, you're feeling it.
I'm assuming I just go out.
Are you enthusiastic to do another one?
There's not another way to go from here.
Okay. No, it's not. That's a fair point.
Do I win the cup or do I not win the
cup? Do you have a 200 CC?
Oh! Cool. That's good. I should probably use that.
I've just been going through them, but I can do 200.
Yeah, if you want to feel something, do 200.
Okay.
14 hours.
Damn, we've been at this for a while.
Yeah, well, a lot of that has just been, like, idle, but that's fine.
I think at this point we've been past, like, idle.
Is there another thing?
Which cup should we
do? You'll never believe it. So you have to go out now. You'll never believe it. You have to go to the dolphin.
No way. In here?
Yeah, this world is really
not
like
here.
No, we designed
have to
like
go back to the other place.
We designed 10 identical rooms. You have to go through all of them.
This is the only room I like. All the rest of them suck.
Yeah.
You were in a boat.
Oh yeah. Okay. Wait. No, that's true. I'm sorry. Yeah. The sunken ship was cool because it reminded me of.
Oh, it's the aqua tank.
The boat reminded me of Freddy Fish. Whoa!
Yeah, they schmoove.
Did he get smaller?
No.
Yeah, maybe?
It looked like he was getting smaller.
No, he was getting further away. Okay, yeah, that's...
This was a good idea. Who needed this back?
Why can't I hit you?
You.
Yeah, I didn't need to.
You gotta use brakes in order to actually run the flies.
Oh, no.
This is unrelated, but do you guys remember that one 4chan post that was like the millionth post on the site? And it was just somebody going, my penis weenus, haha, and then they got banned.
On what?
On 4chan.
Oh god.
My penis weenus, and then it was like, user was banned for this post, like right below it.
Yeah, it's a special one.
Oh shit! A Thundaga ring?
Yeah. I don't even use those like items, like what are they? What do they do?
They're accessories.
Oh.
They help your stats.
Oh.
Just equipment.
And do I have to, like, use it?
No, you just equip it.
Yeah, it's a ring for your fingies.
It's a there entered health.
Yeah, that's what I
meant. Oh, it's one of these things. Right.
Yeah.
My joy kind of pick up the turns.
I don't know if I want to pop this. That one I want. That one's... Well, this is probably the best out of, right?
We forgot a thing. What did we forget?
I need to go back to Tyra's town. Oh, that's okay.
Did you ever mail the rest of the postcards?
This is what I just got.
Yeah.
Do I want
You don't because you have AP stuff on.
Oh, that's right. Never mind, I'll just leave that as.
Actor, no!
Okay, Dolphin, let's just get ourselves lost again then, I guess, because then we'll find him, right?
What if I just get back? Huh? Mm. What if I just come back?
This way.
Now you can do Snowgrave. Oh, that's fucked up, Aggro. Don't say that. But it is funny, so I'll let it pass.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this is an exhausting world.
Oh, this guy isn't letting me go down to him. Yeah, he is just getting further away. Now he's gonna fly.
Yeah, that guy is the only source of thunder crystals. And the screwdrivers are the only source of... Oh, wait, big one.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
Another one. Fucking. And the screwdrivers, the green guys, are the only source of... Bunch of gems.
Unfortunately. Is this the way to go?
Yeah.
This is where I want to go, right? Probably. Is this where Dolphin shows up?
No, it should be in one of the areas you've seen it before.
Like the area over here. I'm not gonna fight you guys.
Oh, it's not those things. It doesn't matter.
Wait, did I? Not see her. Yeah, she's been here, right?
I think.
I'm bullying you. Alright, you guys have fun. Oh wait, no, yeah, I can't do it until all these fuckers are dead. Hope he's actually in here though, because then this would mean nothing if he wasn't. Is he in here? Where are you? Let me find him while you guys do that.
You got this. Or you're making more guys spawn.
Oh, there he is. Okay, we're good. Well, it's I have to kill them all anyways, pretty much. I love
it. I know, Goofy's voice lines are really good in this one. Kate shows really good voice lines for about everything.
Yo!
Yeah!
It is really funny to me that for, Sword and Smash, they used not one, not two, not three voice lines, but the like, side game. It isn't really a side game, but it also is. I guess it's like a medium between, like, three Sora and all the other Soras, I guess. It's weird.
Oh, so they actually used from a game.
Yeah, it's from Dream Drop Distance.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. But that one you'll probably be able to beat in like a couple weeks. It's not as big as one. Although I think you'll like it. It's got a lot of different mechanics.
Man, it would have been ideal if we would have finished it in this section or the next one.
Yeah.
And then you could have watched Recoded over a recom over a break.
True. How long is recom, by the way?
4 hours.
4 hours?
Right, E?
Yeah, it's like 4 hours.
Oh my god. Can we just skip it? That's what I did when I was a kid.
Why do you get score?
No, but we can cap it.
Yeah, I think we lost like 4 to 6 hours of cave, maybe.
You can hap it by getting
one of the... Oh, I didn't see what that was. I got
one of the storylines.
I didn't really need Riku's in that one.
You don't really need it.
Or you could just watch Mom.
Where's this motherfucker?
True, yeah. We do cover that.
You could just watch your mom and have Kylie repeat.
Oh, you asshole.
Storyline.
Of course you have to spawn. Big fucking... Where are you going?
I know, of course.
Die.
I'm probably the only one that matters.
You go to hell. You die. Alright, let's go up. And like... Go right next to him. Oh my fuck.
Yeah.
Where is this bastard?
I can
like know where he shows up.
No. But I can just get it.
That's gonna be great. I'm so excited for Sanctuary.
Lord God.
My sanctuary.
He's gonna fucking fire up this asshole again.
No, it's not because fucking Wonderland in that game sucks with Riku. Because they don't. You're not allowed to build your own deck, and they'll give you a card above 3.
Where is he?
Die. Part of that game gets rid of the only good part aspect of the game, which is deck building.
Right, now I need to use, like, a fucking... No way. Not that.
I think... If you're gonna play Chain of Memories, play the original Game Boy Advance release.
Hey, Shark, let's not move. Let's go to first person mode so we can see where he is. There he is.
Oh, it's a dolphin.
I don't know why I said Shark.
I mean, we haven't encountered them before. Oh, look at you, dude. He's just holding on.
Are we going somewhere or are we doing a hill?
I don't know.
Oh, we're going somewhere.
I was going to say, you should be going somewhere.
Oh, we are definitely going somewhere.
This is the only way to get here.
It is the only way to get here?
This way?
Why get the dolphin support?
Oh yes, sure. Yeah, it's fun. It's an inch. It's like it's cool that they're doing something different. At least, you know.
You have to shark again.
I'm not afraid of you. You can't even hurt. That's what that hurt. Yeah, nice try, bitch. You can't even hurt me anymore.
Get the fuck out of here.
turning into a new order. Fight this guy. Hey, come on. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Did that hurt you? Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Get out of here. Why are you not dying? You're dead. There we go. I killed him. Oh, is he dead now? For real? Nope. I thought he was dead for some
reason. Just didn't hurt.
This gave him a little boop. Alright, back in here, I'm guessing.
No.
Oh.
Circle around until you find fucking Sebastian.
Oh, that's this asshole? Been absolutely nothing this whole time. Right. So tiny.
Oh, hey, chest.
Nice, good, cool.
I will say, I actually do prefer that. Prefer recon over original chain memories, because in original chain memories, everything's at an isometric angle. And I can't stand that.
Anyone see Sebastian?
Sebastian?
Oh,
need some help?
I just saw the examine button, and I was like, I guess I'll look at this.
Oh yeah, what a cool rock. There's a Jamaican stereotype here.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Appreciate that. Thanks for that. Very cool. Oh, new place. I wonder if it'll look any different. Oh, kind of. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. I'm sorry I made that joke. I take it back. It does look different. Good job.
Go to the right first, because there's going to be a save point in there. It's been a minute.
Yeah, last time I saved was at the... Oh, don't want to go back there. I'll let you deal with him. Kill him. Kill him. Get him. Nice.
No.
Can you just teleport?
Yeah.
So
go to the right to go to the cavern nook.
I go over this way. Ah, yes. Beautiful.
Okay, while you're here, put only ethers in your item.
Oh, is that? Oh, yeah. I could have thought of that, but yeah, you're right. Let's do that. Let's see, I have to pause to do that, yeah. Let's see how many I have that work done. Okay. Let's see. How do you do this?
Item stock, right? Well, yeah, you can do that, too. Let's work still. Ether. Or my ether, yeah. Exchange. Sora. Whichever slot you want to put it in.
And I have to do it for everyone.
I agree that the RNG mechanics are all bad about. No, I was talking about Chain of Memories.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. RNG's fine in this one. In Chain of Memories, it's the whole game, so it's a little.
Wait, what's an elixir? I don't know what that is.
That heals
full HP and MP.
Oh, I'll keep you out there.
Oh, it's good to have on you.
In fact, actually, maybe I'll replace a few of those with
some of these. Yeah, I have a ton of them.
I'll replace, like, a couple of these. Because
she's a closing DQ. Good for her.
Did she put someone in chat?
No. Oh, is she texting me?
Yeah, she's texting me.
Oh.
She's gonna leave the song there right for class, so.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Oh, there's another one. No. I can't. Oh, right, yeah. How do I get out of this? Oh, well. Sometimes I mix up A and B because I, dumb.
That's fair, yeah.
Well, that's fine.
Yeah.
We'll we'll put this in.
This will help.
Right. Oh, when you start taking bets, how many hours of audio drama am I gonna get through during winter break? I hit 100 last winter break.
I'm gonna say 110.
So that's just a fun little room. Glad I went there.
Left path.
This way, right?
Dodge.
Yeah. I like this music still. Music is still good. Very happy and good. Oh. Oh. Shit.
Yes.
This is an area. Oh. Oh. Wait, we're inside now.
You're in another fucking ribcage? Again? Another
rib cage. They liked modeling the other ribcage, so they decided to do it again.
Double the bore.
Look at all these fucking guys at the bottom here.
You just brought it up.
We're back.
I can't believe you did that. Why would you do that?
To show the time it's passed.
Oh, cool. Yeah, okay. No, we're not. Nope.
But look at all the fucking little guys.
It's a video game for children. Oh, hey.
Wow, these guys are so... I never looked at these guys. I tried to go so fast by them as a kid because they freaked me out.
Oh, they're all weird.
They're just chilling for the most part, but I think the fact that they don't blink is what fucks me up.
Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Do you think about how film actors don't blink?
What?
You ever think about how film actors don't blink?
Film actors? What do you mean?
I didn't notice that.
No, they're trained to not blink.
Weird. Like actors, like just all actors in general?
Actors who do movies and like TV shows aren't supposed to blink.
Bizarre.
They do blink. Oh god, that was a jump scare.
Donald, why is your mouth so fucked up in that shot?
Yeah, Donald had a fucked up. Okay, so where's your cauldron? Is it that thing?
That thing right there.
Yeah.
So you don't have to use a specific type of magic against that. It's actually...
It's more cost effective to use fire.
Yeah,
I was gonna use fire anyway. Just fuck it up. I am dying now. No, I'm not.
That made the audio?
Yeah, what was that?
Yeah, that was a weird glitch.
I am out of magic, so I'm just gonna have to use those elixir things.
Yeah, the first part of that.
Am I able to hit it while it's doing whatever it's doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you're gonna use anything, I would use the ethers instead.
It's a mega.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about your HP at all in fight, by the way.
Really?
Yeah, just keep spamming.
Oh, that's not good. How come the HP
hurt? Go whale her.
Where is she? Where is she?
Change target button.
Which button's that? I heard it. So. Oh, you're up.
Beat the fucking shit out of her.
Oh, there's the HP.
Holy damn, Ariel!
Oh, fuck.
Why is she called Ariel when she's in the sea?
Why do you call it oven when you
oven? Okay, back to that. Fucking shooting the,
So I can't hurt her like this?
Yeah.
And just one more thing. Why do you call it oven when you of in the cold food and of out hot eat the food?
Hello? Oh, I'm out of magic. But... Mother of God.
You can also hit the fucking guys for magic.
Yeah, if you beat shit up, you actually get magic points back.
I can do that too. So I'm locked on to this shit.
You're chinning on me. You know, my wife talks about the little time. They're little scary things. Angel of death, you see.
Ursula, do you mind?
The world's keyhole. Yeah, I think my wife knows a guy who's talked about that.
Wait, Dad. It's not dead.
They're knocked out. That's how some mini boss characters work.
They didn't give me any.
They are. When you hit them.
Oh. Oh, if you pull that, I'm just not thinking. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop hitting you and start with this stuff.
Sorry for smacking you.
Die. FPS, Call of Duty,
Go hit her.
Bitch. Yeah, thanks. What the fuck?
Thanks, targets.
I'm trying to. Oh my god, this could be a name sometimes. Oh, of course.
That's how it be.
Okay, well, I need to use an elixir because I need to heal. Stop. Oh, never mind, she did it for me. Appreciate that. Alright. I used it anyways. I fucking hate your call, man.
Yeah, we're all the same in this world. Do you have, like, one more boss fight you can
do? Okay, she's done. Where is she? Another target?
Kingdom Hearts 2 has an easy...
Why are you up here?
Ceiling gang.
Yeah, I would really appreciate if you guys helped a little bit.
This rib cage is so much fucking grosser than the one that we were actually in that was alive. We got all the sinews.
Well, it's rotting.
Goofy, you were so helpful earlier. You're not really doing
so.
Oh, no, he's becoming Crash Bang.
Yeah, I'll do it.
They do give you quite a bit of refunds, so it's fine. Not fine, but, you know, pretty well.
Hey, this one's mine, Ariel. Get out of here.
get these two neons. Okay, you're done. Ow. Oh, that hurt. Fuck. I might use an elixir again. Die. Okay, go ahead. Oh, actually, I think I did it. I shouldn't have to do it.
It worked. Good work.
Yeah. Paul Dewey. Ah!
They're dead. You killed living things.
Good. Don't look. NSFW. Alright. Oh
shit!
Mermaid kick! Oh!
You're now strong enough to swim against currents.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
Wow, look at me waddling up to you.
Yeah, that's fun. I'm gonna put that on right now.
Yeah, put that on right away.
Is it an equipment or is it a.
Shared. Ability shared.
Shared.
Okay. Everyone can do it.
Oh, we already have it. But I have to turn it on because this game is cool.
Okay, now you're gonna go backtrack until you get to the currents.
Ooh! I like that.
Let's go.
The other issue is, now, sometimes you're going to try to go up or rise, and you'll do that.
Oh, that's fine. I can handle that. Fast.
Other transformation world in Q that I'll refer to as such has a really fun movement ability as well when we get to that.
Yeah, I love the new movement abilities. They know how to make it, like... It's like, that's, as a gamer, as a casual gamer, again, when I beat a thing and I want to feel like I've earned something, giving me a new movement ability is, like, the best way to do that. Like, it makes me feel like I'm so much stronger. Like, woo, look at that.
Yeah, you're schmooming, dude.
I just schmooved through that tunnel like nobody's business.
So you're not Roy Dalton's anymore.
June, here we go.
You got places to be. Why didn't you teach us this earlier, Ariel? What the fuck?
Okay, into that one across from you.
This one?
Yeah.
Go, 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 go!
Question marks.
Ugh, okay. Now have fun with this. You want to do a Dark Souls boss fight?
Oh, I guess so.
This isn't actually difficult or hard. It's literally just memorizing patterns and reacting to them. Much like the entire Dark Souls franchise.
Oh, wait.
Did I
have saved?
Probably.
Oh, frames? Are frames going bye-bye?
It's fine. It's lost a little bit.
Yeah.
But no, hot take.
Was stealing our brain.
Hot take, there isn't actually any difficulty or challenge to Dark Souls. It's literally just memorizing patterns and acting on them.
But what if...
Yeah, but that's the fun part.
Yeah, it's difficult to memorize patterns.
Yes.
Well, something's not actually challenged as much as grueling if you can't, with pure skill alone, do it the first try.
I cannot...
That's why I don't like Mario Maker Kaizo either.
Because I cannot.
It's not from skill, you have to know what's coming.
I cannot explain to you how much this terrifies me.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a little fucked up, not gonna lie.
If I was a child, if I was like 10 years younger than I am, I might have quit the game and not picked it up ever again after this.
She's huge.
What am I supposed to do? Because I'm just attacking face.
Yes.
Why are we using the cranks?
Ursula's stealing them. Ouch!
Yeah, it's like bad.
I'm trying to get
You're getting fucking Kamehameha.
Yeah, why is that happening? I don't like being close to you. Oh, you're fucking ugly as shit. I'm like afraid of you.
I have a friend who's a crush on Ursula.
I can't believe that. You had a crush on this?
Oh, fuck. I didn't. My friend did. I questioned it. I think I had two friends, actually. This is a call-out hook. What the hell, you two?
What is going on? Is it just this fight, maybe, or something? Someone's picking up CPU processors, though?
That's not a problem. It's not CPU.
I don't know how computers work.
Yeah, me neither.
Well, if you have a frame issue, it's the internet. We lost 1.2% of frames.
That's
one. No, one.
It looks fine right now to me. It was lagging, but now it's fine. It's back up again.
Yeah.
Because I'm pressing so many buttons.
You're like, fuck me. The text is small, but I'm getting like less than 1k kilobytes a second. We'll troubleshoot in a minute, y'all.
God, this is gonna take forever to do that.
I guess that this is much better than watching King Kaiju fight.
Yeah, he suffers badly.
Or V that had the magic build. No, I'm just kidding. Oh shit. Wait.
Get ready for this.
Moving in. Yeah, chat, how is Dream looking?
I'm tweeting that. I know how to button mash.
Please die.
Whoa, that was a look she just gave you. Holy shit.
I know all these looks are like look at that! Fucking mouth open. Yeah, no, Dame chose literally the worst time ever to have a time. We'll look at it after the fight, because I don't want to, like, interrupt.
It's not, like, unwatchable, it's just chunky.
Yeah, it's like what happened with the fucking ocean scene for the beginning.
Yeah.
Remember? We were looking out on the waves and shit was stuttering like crazy. Actually, that was in the game though. That was
awesome. No, that was in the game.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
No, this is an internet issue.
Bowser's Inside Story ass fight. It's a good ass game, by the way. I should play that again when I get a chance.
I'm glad you're getting some funny Earth look faces. That. Like, oh,
I give your fucking eye.
Oh, what the fuck? They really nailed how menacing she fucking looks.
Should I be using magic here?
Yeah, I mean, you can attack from a safe distance if you use them.
Ow. No, I'm not. And then I can't heal either because I lose my temper. You suck. I hate you. What are you gonna do? Ow!
Okay, I would heal now.
To the lob its projectile baits, arrows are a pretty good option too.
Yeah, if you can, I would use that now.
Use what?
Arrow.
Is that magic?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to, like, navigate through this menu, though, because then I'll fuck up and die. So I might just not.
I mean, you'll die less if you use a spell, ideally.
Right. Oh, yeah.
I don't. You gotta hit a little more for you, I guess.
It costs two. Stop looking at me. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Alright, now you can.
Oh yeah, but then he wouldn't be able to heal. Yeah, I'd like to heal first. Oh god. Oh fuck. Okay, can you stop looking at me?
Her mouth is so well animated for being in a boss fight.
Is there more phases that I'm not aware of yet?
Maybe if you have elixir. Or do you not have any?
I think I might have one. I thought you were out of hiding. We needed that though. Alright, time to attack. No. So I'm glad you grasped on the fucking, like.
No, I'm
rhythm so fast.
I'm a casual gamer. Casual implies that I can read patterns.
What are you doing? Can you die? Can you just fucking die? Hate you with my life. There's like so much shit happening. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I literally cannot use other magic. I'm afraid. It's all just healing right now.
That's fair. Long as you're alive. Why'd you kill Goofy?
Did I?
Ariel? No. Oh. Ariel did.
Goofy might be taking some hits. I respect the guy. The fuck? Oh, you ass. Oh, no, I'm fine. You fucking quipped.
You're very tasty.
No, not very tasty.
Last health bar, you got this, you got this, you got this.
Later.
got that.
Wow, the frame drops.
That is cool, though.
It's, yeah, I'm really glad you got in the rhythm of dodging it, too. So quickly.
Ugh. Up to 2.6% of frame drop.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have trouble shoot this after this fucking fight. I'm fucking. Ah! So glad you have Leak Breaker now.
Yeah, me too. That was a really good call.
This isn't doing it. It's literally a
boss. Oh, shit!
Okay.
Shit. I can't.
Okay,
we already got the aerial healing team.
Yeah, aerial. Aerial. Can you be my friend now, please?
No, please kill the puke.
What am I supposed to do? I don't have any options here. I literally have to just get up close and if we lose this, I...
No! Fuck!
Honestly, I don't really want to do that again right now, frankly. I don't know. Like, how far? Okay, now we're
just... It's just this boss fight and you're done.
Fuck.
Okay, restore your items right now.
Yeah, let me see. I have nothing.
Wait. Take out, baby.
Yeah, take out.
At least two elixirs.
Yeah.
I would fill up the mega potions. That heals the whole party.
Mega potion? I don't have this. Oh, yeah, I do. Oops. Oops.
What's
the high potion, dude?
I think a better potion. It's for you specifically, but it heals more than a mega potion.
Also, we're in the green now. We're not dropping frames.
Yeah, I think it's just that boss.
Ursula just, like, cursed your frame rate.
Ugh.
Ursula might just be bad for the frame rate, actually. I also did take my phone off the internet at the same time. Oh, I just lost a frame.
Oh, no. That's weird.
Oh, my God.
Pick of the bitch. What?
My,
red.
Great. Wow, my professor just got hit by a car.
Oh, what?
Yeah, she's fine, apparently. She just hurts a lot.
Yeah, being hit by an airbag doesn't exactly feel good.
As of the moment, classes tomorrow are not canceled.
Classes tomorrow what a trooper. Are not canceled?
No.
Oh.
She'll update me in the morning.
That's fine. Skip. And skip that. All right, you my track record. If my track record is to hold up, I will not die this time. But I shouldn't have said it. Oh, also, you can probably hear me button mash this entire fight. How are frames looking now? Green. Dude. Ursula's purse.
I did like I said. I took my phone off the internet at the same time I did that. To take on bandwidth, so maybe.
Yeah, I'm doing worse. Dude, she thinks I'm tasty. Can you stop?
You keep saying not very tasty.
Oh. What's this?
Red.
Oh, never mind. Actually, I don't think she heard me. No, she might. I fucking hate you in my life. I literally hate you so much.
Oh, that was a weird lag.
Also, it's not really giving me a good indication as to which direction I'm going when I'm holding the stick for some reason.
Oh, cast arrow right now.
Oh, I just did that.
You can see that you got two.
Hold up. I'm afraid. Okay.
Very bottom. Jump. There we go. Okay, now it won't hurt as much in the hit.
Oh, the
audio cuts out for her. That's so weird.
Yeah, you just took a while left. No, we're lagging in OBS 2 a little bit.
I might just tank some of these hits then, because then it would make this fight go faster.
Oh shit. Is that as bad on the TV too, or?
Nope, no, top of the TV.
I usually don't notice frames.
We're dropping frames on OBS.
Oh, hey, I that was cool. I didn't do that before. God, I hate her fucking noise that she makes.
Heal.
Stop facing me. Oh, did you see the eyes?
Yeah, she's got fucked up eyes.
I can use arrow again. I already can't then. Did I do that?
Fuck you.
Here, my. Yes.
Like raspberry zest.
Red, green. Yeah.
Yeah, that move.
Fucking. That makes OBS like have a time. That too, right there.
Sorry, you guys have to watch this again.
I think you need to watch podcast.
Yeah.
Oh, God, if I can't react to that in time.
I'm ready for it.
Oh, you ass.
I would heal now.
Yeah.
Very tasty.
Ah.
He says it like a weird southern woman.
Well, she's saying not very tasty.
Her, like, glares are pretty intense. That's really well animated for me in fucking 2002.
Also, help avoid being more, try going towards her. Like, away towards her, because then you'll cut more of it off. It's like running on a track.
Well, thanks for being such good helps, Ariel and Goofy.
Yeah, they're really not doing too much, are they?
Ariel's
standing
underneath the
stuff,
okay.
Many
use. Nice, nice. Look at all the health. Okay, you might want to go for an arrow now.
Well, no, because you have a damage cycle now.
What?
What? Well, after she... If you don't get hit after she breathes in, you can get a good combo in. That's what I'm saying. See, when I try and turn directly around like that, it doesn't work. Oh, so you're an item now. Well. Play through.
Wow, yeah, it that tanks the frame rate. That's really funny.
Yeah. I think that's the problem. It's this fight, chat. I'm sorry. Yeah, this fight is horrible for everyone involved.
Balls.
Suck. Suck my balls.
Hey, Ursula, who's Candace?
I don't know either. Balls.
Candace, he fit in your body. Embedded in there. You got this.
I don't know how that... Did that hit me? No, it didn't. That's very... Oh, that something did just there.
A bolt. Why are you healing? Ariel!
What are you doing? Oh, that was that.
The fact that it's, like, striking them is really funny. They're already dead.
Why am I not... Why are you going down? Her.
Please. This is such a... This is the fight ever.
Oh, shit. God, I hate you so much. I'm not even down to the left fucking health bar. Go, go, go!
Man, that's so chunky. It's real chunky.
Much like Ursula, she makes everything chunky around here.
Sure, it's her aura.
Oh, fuck. No, we're gonna survive that, because I healed. Now we can get in. Okay, we're in the move. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Her eye just goes cross-eyed at people who play.
Please die. I hate you so much. How, of course, that hit me. Because why wouldn't the park hit me? Laser?
The good thing is, I can't think of anything more graphically intensive in this game than the fight.
Yeah. Wow, it chugs out OBS so fucking hard.
Yeah, it does.
Really funny. It like Ursula cursive frame drop.
But like I said, I can't think of anything else in this game that's gonna be this intensive though.
That's gonna be.
In the original 1.5, 2.5 for PS3, this did crash.
I heal right now.
This fight did crash the fucking software.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Most notably after you beat her.
Oh man, imagine that.
This won't be pretty.
Unlike me, I know my self-worth.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe use a Mega Pokemon next to your fighting moves and help out.
They're not really doing much, so I really don't care.
Dead.
Yeah, I know, I mean, like, when they're alive, they're not really doing much. I will heal though, if it's okay. Fucking die.
Good work.
I mean, maybe, like, I don't want to spoil it for the one person in the room. But there's, like, maybe one or two more fights that, like, I could see, like, doing this much. Like, even the final fights are, like, a big spectacle, like...
Oh! I can get out of that.
Right? Nice work. Heal. Yeah.
But I'll tell you in DMs what other fight I think I might be worried about, like, frame wise.
This isn't doing anything. I think that's not right. That would be too easy.
Heal!
Okay. Alright, we're gonna get away from you because you're horrible.
I used an elixir.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. I got this for now. I don't need help.
Okay, alright. That's fair. I just don't want you repeating it again, so.
Well, I don't think any of us want that. Laser.
Gross fucking head. Jesus Christ! It chugs out of me. It's so bad. That's really funny.
I don't really notice it because I'm like just getting away from it, but whatever. Oh, you're back to the balls now? Oh shit! That one. Oh yeah. Do it. I'm ready for it.
So well, the thing, I just sent my converting one to people on Discord. Go ahead, Sarah.
Almost done.
Bumpy. She's doing her moves so much now. Oh, and that's still hit me. Because of course. Oh, and now you're doing that one.
I bet she KH1 speed moves fucking hate this.
Well, it's not
for
the world, is it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm thinking I'm going to go through the world.
Full world.
Alright, Ariel's doing something actually. I appreciate that. Thank you. This is your fucking world. Alright, she's about to die. Hurt me? Whatever. Why are you going the wrong way? Okay, this should kill her. We can turn around in time. Oh, why did you recover from that so quickly? Hate you with my life. Keep saying that this fuck. Die. Well, you fuck.
Die. Kill.
Alright.
Yeah.
Now you can't hurt me. I'm literally.
Go.
Your balls don't do anything to me.
Yes.
Oh. I take every good thing I've said about this chapter back because that fucking sucked.
Well, luckily, that's the worst one in the game. You're done. You're free.
She's going to hell.
That frame. That zoom out frame of Sora is what would crash the fucking game.
Really?
Yes. On the fucking PlayStation 3.
That's so funny.
Oh, I'm so sorry that everyone had to witness that. That was a nightmare.
It is a nightmare fight.
I think we need a calm down after that. I think we need to go see some puppies.
Oh, you're so fucking right.
Daddy,
oh, that was a good idea.
Please don't be angry with her.
I don't even care about this story anymore. Fuck you all. I hate you. Even you, Ariel. Fucking idiot.
Fuck you, King Triton, you piece of shit. Get out of here.
Crystal, there was a crystal. There was a crystal. You destroyed the crystal. All right, we get it. It's an anime Disney thing. Come on. Keyhole.
Fuck crystals. Keyhole.
Daddy.
Seal the keyhole. Yeah.
That's what I've been doing this whole fucking time, idiot.
Oh no, I won't seal the keyhole next
time. Yeah, I decided not to.
Where's the keyhole, Daddy?
It's in your grotto. Oh, of course. Power of Thunder. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Oh, sweet.
Anson's report. Have we got any?
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
You got one from.
But I can go fast now. Forgot.
You got one from Shark. Secret of Darkness. You get one from every member of the goons.
Okay. That was one time where it was annoying.
Dun, dun. Luckily, you're not here for too long after you have Dolphin Kick.
Is her place in backwards. This place?
Yeah. You're going away.
Wait.
Turn around.
This way?
Nope.
Down?
Nope. Turn around.
Is it in this area?
It's in this area.
Is it just up?
It's over there.
Oh, right.
Behind the rock.
I'm just trying to fucking end this.
I want to see the puppy so fucking bad.
Yeah.
Stop moving, Sora!
God! Oh, it is 10:42. I should not yell.
Scared me.
So I'm like trying to get through this fast follow, and Sora's like,
hey guys, it's Henry the RA. Should we go to Kingdom Hearts again at 11 o'clock?
No.
Henry the RA. I don't. All of them.
Listen, I'm in fucking aerial world, okay? So you can understand.
Chilling. Sounds like. The fuck are all you doing?
See, the thing about the Ursula fight, it wasn't even worth me, like, getting upset or, like, yelling. Because it was just like, I just gotta do this, I just gotta go out of the way. You're like, right, it's like Dark Souls. It's like, literally, just do the pattern, and then you win.
Yeah.
You just have to do it right a bunch of times.
Memorize the pattern a bunch of times. It's
as
cycle.
Long as you're, doing
patient. Cycles.
As long as you're patient, you can do it. Alright, we're still in the keyhole. Yay. Good job.
It's repetition.
Repetition legitimizes. And the Adam Neely fans
I'm
out
glad
there.
You two have the memory skills to be pattern figures and memorizers.
Okay. Using the middle part of the brain.
Dude, everyone's lying to you, Ariel.
One day, I too will be able to memorize patterns.
Well, that wasn't really much of a pattern thing. It was just like, it was like a very basic pattern, as in, oh, she says this words. That means she's going to do this attack.
Sorry, mommy, your poopsies are toast.
Not yet!
Sorry, not yet.
Now we're all yelling.
Yeah. Oh, hey, we got an Adam Neely fan in chat. Thank you.
Adam Neely you, fans. Bro. Let's go.
Adam Neely is
we're doing
a good
this
YouTuber.
On Monday, not Friday, so be bad.
I gotta kill you. They come to the. Grandpa!
Okay. They don't fucking send you out!
No, of course not. Why would they do that?
If you can find a fucking save point to leave.
Is that, like, near the beginning of the level?
There's, like, three. You can do the beginning, and do Triton's Call 3. Don't do the last one, actually. The last one's so far away.
What's the closest
one? Probably Triton's Palace.
Which is...
Right there. You just passed it. To the right. Right there.
Oh. God, how do you know that? It's like a, just a, like, obligatory, just, like, fucking, like, hole.
But we don't have another. That's like a hater now.
Go,
buddy.
Also, I didn't realize this while I was fighting, but B and X also is like the boost thing. So I was mashing X and it was still working. Thank God.
So down there's a fucking clam shell.
Yeah, let's fucking save, please. Oop. Me. We're gonna go see some puppies, chat.
There's another thing we have to do there too. Master of the Thieves. There's another thing we have to do at Puppet Travis Camp too, so.
Oh yeah.
Something we're supposed to do after Monstro.
Yeah, we're gonna see some puppies, we're gonna calm down, we're gonna relax, drink some water, chat. I don't know. This is the self-care portion of the stream. Where we look at puppies and do all the good things. Okay? So what's the thing I have to do in here? Let's save the puppies.
Go upstairs. To the right. There's a new building on your right.
Not that.
Over there. Go upstairs again. That green door is new.
Oh.
That used to be an alley.
Oh. Pinocchio. Sup? Hey, guys. Leon, right. Yeah.
Why are we driving through this again?
Stop that!
I hate that I could see that without my glasses, too.
I don't even know where you... Oh, I see it down there. The little color thing.
Yeah.
I got Geppetto.
You got Geppetto. You acquired Geppetto. I forgot about that. I'm in your pocket now. Take me along. I'm a little puppet.
Okay. Go to the fucking. Well, first off, look at this fucking blueprints.
Where?
On the wall.
Oh, over here.
Like, what the fuck?
Training. Among us?
No! Look!
Is that a crewmate there? I see a crewmate.
Can anyone else, please, it never ends.
It's the crew.
It's okay, I'm fine.
Okay, for real though, there's fucking two postcards and a keyblade in here.
Oh, really?
I need y'all to know.
Oh, there's the postcard in a pot somewhere.
Luke showed us his Christmas wish list.
Hey, Luke's Christmas wish list full of nothing but Among Us merch.
Among Us. Where is the poster?
I think it's in the corner.
Maybe turn it into it.
No, it's in the corner, I remember.
Heartbreaking at the same
time. Oh, wait, yeah. And then there's another one, you said?
I thought you got two from that. Never mind, I'm done.
Okay.
So, Little Wish is perhaps the ugliest keyblade in this game.
Yeah, so you have two more keyblades, so if you want...
Yeah, let's are those items?
No, yeah.
Oh, it's already equipped.
No. Wishing Star is the ugliest keyblade in this game.
You'll see why. Oh, Three Wish is the one I have.
No, Wishing Star.
Where is it? There it is.
Ugh. Yeah. It's the shortest.
That looks pretty
It has a 100% critical hit rate though.
Oh, that's kinda cool.
Crab Claw is a really good mixed keyblade.
I like that. I'm gonna go with this one.
The Virgin stat. Observer versus the Chad. This keyblade looks cool.
Yeah, that's how. Right. I mean, if I was a child.
Everyone, you know what it's time for?
Oh yeah,
it's fucking puppy
it's
time.
It's puppy time. Let me just do this real quick.
Mega Elixir, fuck yeah. Or a Chalcum.
I got a lot of these.
Did we get all of them?
Fuck. Ah, so close.
Wait, I think I know where this is.
That's fine.
We'll get it next time.
Yeah, we'll do that at some point.
Okay, it's puppy time.
Puppy time.
I think second district.
Yeah.
I think it's on the third floor balcony. Third district balcony.
I know you're talking about, I think.
You have to get there through a fucking window and fucking showers down.
Yeah, music theory YouTubers do make things accessible to the masses. Fuck, that's actually
spawn.
Like that's,
go wait, that... go in a door real quick. We don't wanna fuck with this spawn.
Oh yeah.
This is fucking Sniper Wild.
Adam Neely is the only reason I know anything about music theory. And like stuff.
Shoutouts to Andrew. Fuck, what's his name?
Want to make sure Andrew Wong.
Andrew Wong, yeah, because he taught me music like theory in like 5 minutes. I was like, oh shit. Like the very basics of it, obviously, but still, like more than I had.
Yeah, no, that's one of the more powerful aspects of YouTube is you can literally just learn shit that you like would otherwise never know about.
Yeah, it's great. I love it. I know how to like check the blood pressure of a fucking like goat now for some reason.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, where are puppies? Are they up there?
No, down.
They're down.
I don't know if these are guys. I've fought enough. The reason we're doing puppies is to take a crop from you motherfuckers.
Must.
You can probably lead straight over to large bodies now. You jump high enough.
Alright. It's time to relax. It's time to chill out and hang out with some puppies. Okay, they're gonna give me a gift first. Because they love me so much, and I find their children for them. Which I'm happy to do. Not complaining in the least bit. This is my favorite part of the game. This and Winnie the Pooh.
Puppy. Pandora G!
Sweet. So first, let's greet the family. How are we doing?
Oh, look at the proud little boy on top of the windowsill. Hey. Oh, that's a little guy right there, folks.
Yeah, why are frames dropping so fucking terribly right now?
That's a little dude.
Yeah, when I'm still.
This is the first time I haven't... No, I did restart my computer before this. What the fuck is going on?
Look at that one.
Oh,
he goes
wow,
bored.
Oh, god. Good. Yeah, that animation tanks the frame rate.
How many have we gone so far? You want a journal, Luke?
Oh, is it saying the journal?
Fuck!
Shit.
Why can't you take the journal in here?
Because it's so rude. We're in a house.
So he's trying to move the piano.
He'll get there eventually, but you can't.
He can't quite move it.
Once you're bigger, you'll have more of a chance.
It's the self-care part of the stream, y'all. Just so you know. I sleep in. Oh. I'm with you, dude. I'm gonna go to sleep after this. Yeah, this is how you wind down for the night. This is like just a relaxing.
After a stressful day.
Yeah.
Puppies.
Puppies. Let's go to the living room. Oh, hey. He barked. Oh. Sleeper. Honestly, though, this game does understand me as a person, because after fighting that fucking ugly-ass bitch, Ursula, this is what I want to say.
Yeah, this is exactly what you need. Look at these little guys.
There they are down there. Who are you? Hey. What are you looking at? Nothing there. Cool.
We got some jazz playing.
Got some nice calming clarinet music. Hey. Oh, hey!
Oh, little man!
God, I wish I could give him a treat. Okay, then. But I cannot.
And
this one's still obsessed with alcohol.
Good for him.
As per usual.
This is Wino the puppy.
That's
okay. Right, look how the sword naming him yet.
Oh, God, no. You think I could, like, I don't want to, like, put myself under that kind of pressure. I'll call this one Barney. Because of F2.
Barney's into the fucking alcohol again.
There's so many of them. And you guys are the reason I'm doing this.
Oh, quick, without looking, where are the parents' names?
Perdita and the other one.
Pongo!
I actually do know that off the top of my head.
I don't, because I like saying your names.
Yeah,
it's Ooh, fun. He's sleeping!
Oh!
This one's excited. He's excited.
Watch the TV?
This one is the one watching. Oh, there's two watching TV now. Oh, he's tired. But this one's watching TV. Watching the stream on this TV.
And you should too!
Yeah, so the entire time, this one I'll name also. This one is named,
Wainer.
Yeah, Wiener. He watches the TV the whole time, and on this TV, it displays exactly what everyone in chat is seeing. So,
nice.
He's part of chat, too.
Yeah.
Hey, can you type in chat real quick, buddy? Oh, no, he can't. He doesn't have a keyboard available.
Yeah, right. Or fingers.
Or fingers to use.
The one on the bed is called the ADO TV.
Yeah, it's... Yes. And there's some down there, too. Oh, you guys got drinks.
Nice. Little orange juice for puppies. Puppies drink orange juice.
Probably. I can probably have one.
I love saying, like, a food and then going, well, dogs die if they eat that? Because sometimes they do.
Yeah, I know, right? All right, I don't even want to go out in the alleyway. Let's just end. We can just end the stream on this pleasing image.
Yeah. Wow.
We need this as a loop.
Yeah, I do just want a loop. I want to, like, camera in this room that I can always watch them all the time, forever.
Oh, lovely. I adore it. Yes.
I do actually. I'm curious to see how many we've got.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah. Good to see that. They don't want you to do it in here.
God fucking
yeah, I don't know what that's about. That's fine. It hasn't happened very often. So. Oh.
30.
Nice.
Guess who?
Wait, the stamp means I have them, right?
Yeah.
Ross, the bean about moving the fucking wolves for my cat.
Okay, go back in. I gotta go back in.
Because you can only visit her from 8 to 9 Wednesday morning.
Yes.
Dropping appointments only, guys.
Sorry.
Oh, little fucking guys.
There's nothing better than showing up somewhere and not being guaranteed to leaving me empty seen.
Here we go, chat. We'll leave it off here.
Yeah, look at this. Oh, lovely. Oh, they're jumping, they're bouncing.
They're having a good time.
This makes my heart.
Someone make a 10-hour loop.
Yes, someone make a 10-hour loop. I'm sure that exists. Hold on.
Pongo and
Perdita.
Pongo and Perdita.
Let me see if I can find, like, a loop.
Well, the song, yeah.
No, but, like, of this, like, of just, like, footage of dogs.
I think we could be the first.
There's gotta be other people like me out there who want to see that.
I'm not so sure, Luke.
I think we should be the first to ever do it.
Really, put your name out there.
It sounds like Eli already has, like, 3 different plans for fucking highlights of videos.
Please, that'd be so good.
I did. Whether or not
all I can find is like all the locations of them and the things, but all the locations.
Oh yes, no, I wanted to do.
I'm not gonna watch that.
I wanted to do a Luke.
I wanted to do a Luke Wholesom video.
What?
A highlights video of Luke Wholesom moment from the stream.
From this stream specifically?
No, from these streams.
From the cage.
Oh, from all of them.
Just
yeah, there have been a lot.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah, puppies and Winnie the Pooh. That's the French one. Yeah, it's brought out my inner child again, which is nice because
this game does that.
This game does do that, which is why it's so good. There's not much media that I like consume that does that for me. This is definitely one.
Alright, it's getting late, chap.
Yeah, I'm going to sleep. So I'm just going
to sleep.
Yeah, I need to go pass the fuck out so I can.
So we're going to end up here. Thank you all so much. So this may or may not be the last one for a while.
Yeah.
There's a slight chance we might do what we did before Thanksgiving and do another one on the weekend.
I'd be down for that.
Me and Luke also want to do the next Humongous Entertainment stream, maybe.
Yep. I'll be down for that, too.
While I'm back at home, we might be trying to do Gartic Phone.
Yes, that'd be so good. I love Gartic Phone.
And we might do Morgana and King Internet Explorers again. I have a bunch of weird internet shit to show King.
Yes.
I want to show them the fucking Hell House.
Nice.
And there's this stupid house that was for sale listing.
Yeah.
That was the huge one. Yeah, it had the fucking scavenger hunt.
Yeah,
Girls Go Games we wanted to do.
Huh?
Girls Go Games.
Yeah, we want to see if we can try to do Girls Go Games. Is that something we can
do? I know.
Get all the girls on stream.
Get all the girls on stream. But thank you all so much for tuning in. Thank you for, I think there's like two new people to stream. That was great.
Hell yeah.
Thank you all so much for coming. I always appreciate it so much. A lot of production went into this series.
yeah, actually. We got a hell of a setup.
It's a lot harder than it sounds like to show up every Monday.
We got the pizza box mic stand. You know how it is. Yeah, college life. Am I right?
All right, we're gonna end things off here. I said the Markiplier clap.
We're gonna end things off here, I think, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe.
I killed
Five Nights at Freddy's compilation coming up soon.
Girl, everyone at school, good luck with finals.
Yeah, good luck with finals.
We're all dying.
I don't like to think about that.
Yeah, let's just look at puppies.
Look at the puppies. Yeah.
Have a good night, y'all.
Night,
everybody.
Bye.
Good night. Buzzing, huh?